Oh shit, is that Dorito the chip? Wait, Kyoko, thank you for the gifted sub. Dorito, thank you for the 10. Oh shit, we're starting with a spin the wheel? God damn, guys. What's up? Welcome in. Sorry, I was posting. Technically, the subathon thing has already kind of started. I already put the timer on as much as I could, chat, to make this start off. Because it's going to start off being a 24-hour stream, and then you guys add on to that. And we'll see how long we can keep this shit alive. Treat it like a little infant if you want to, or treat it like a neglected relationship, whatever you guys will. But whatever you guys want to do with this subathon, this is your guys' time. I'm just here. Joe Taha, thank you for the resub. Just came to say happy 2-year anniversary. Thank you so much. Yeah, you guys are more than welcome to treat this however you guys want to. You guys want to put in the subs? Well, I'll show you guys the cool little sub goals that we have. The shit that we'll be pulling. I pulled some really fun stuff. So let's look at the little goals that we got going on. But before we do, let me make sure everything is all good. For my going live today, chat, I made like a cute little selfie. If you guys saw it, find me on twitter.com. I was gonna say twitter.tv. I don't fucking know why, but you can find it there. But I set up my fucking background to make it all look all pretty. I want you guys to know that the background, I was struggling putting my posters up today because I don't have anything on my wallboard. And I was like, if you guys are gonna be watching me sleep, let me go ahead, put like the background to make this look a little prettier. How do I check how long I've been viewing? You hit exclamation point following, I believe, is how long you've been here. God fucking damn, I have to turn that shit off. The fucking subathon is gonna, it's gonna fucking break. I'm gonna turn off the subs. Hold on, let me turn off the fucking sub alerts. This has to stop. Yo, K-Dot, welcome to sleep. Oh my god, welcome to stream. It's because I read Grim's message that says BB sleep. Jota has spent 0 seconds watching BB Smalls. Real fan. What a real fan right there. Hey, what's up, chat? Maze, welcome in. Lion Creek, what's up? I'm special, yes. Congratulations. Yo, chat, isn't it crazy? It has been 2 years. For those of you guys who've been following since the first beginning times, why? I am not the same person, second of all. If you're still here, why? I wear my badge with pride. Oh, shit, wait. You are a 1-year subber. Oh fuck, 14 months? You have a whole ass Togetic. You took care of that baby well. You evolved it. You had that friendship with it. See, there's a reason why I chose my sub badges, chat. You guys know that you need love and affection for that bitch to grow and evolve? Yeah. Okay, hold on, chat. Dark Saiyan, welcome to the stream. Yo, BB, I've been watching you through the Three Idiots and I've been loving it so far. Yo, thank you so much. I love them. They're all the great homies, which if you guys love the Three Idiots and you love their content, then you guys are gonna be really excited for one of the sub goals that we have. All right, are you guys ready for this? Okay, wait. Technically, I'll start the fucking timer again. And I think I'll manually add to the timer because I'm not sure if that's accurate. Okay, 3, 2. Oh shit. Hi chat. Hold on. Peepo Haze chat. What's up? Steven, Dorito, Jester, Maze, Grim. What's up? BB face reveal. Oh, yo, what does BB Smalls look like? What's up? If you guys didn't know, recently, shout out to What Is Go for dropping a cool little short on YouTube that did an official height reveal for BB Smalls. Oh, Steven, thank you for tipping 50. 2 wheel spins? Fuck yeah. If you guys didn't know, hold on. Let me see if I can share the screen so we can look at what the fuck our day's gonna look like or our week. God, that's so weird to say out loud that I'm gonna be seeing you guys day in and day out. The only times that stream's probably going to stop within the next span of 7 days is if you guys, like I said, if the timer finally goes down, you guys don't want to sub anymore. You guys are like, BB Smalls, stop. Fucking stop. I'm tired. I don't want to see your face anymore. Or you go, damn, BB Smalls kind of takes up a lot of the time. That means I can swap between streamers and you get this five-head play that you keep BB Smalls' stream alive until 7 days later. And then you're like, damn, it's Wednesday already? BB Smalls has been live for a week? Then you realize this bitch is also gonna go bald. Why? Because if you guys did not know, let me turn on Canva. I feel like I'm alluding to some crazy shit right now and you guys are like, what the fuck is she talking about? But I made it a sub goal. Let's look at her projects. I was making this today. Hold on, wait, I think this is it. All right, chat, let's look at this. Shout out to Avanti for making this cool little design right here. He made the drawing of the little BB Smalls in cool little cartoon format. I was like, that's so fucking sick. I love that. Shout out to him. But let me move myself to the corner. For third year anniversary, you should stream for a year straight. That'd be the realest fucking thing that I could ever do. Yeah, for reals. Okay, chat. Hold on, where's our counter? Subathon. Where the fuck stream goal? Oh, there it is. We got 12. Okay, so it's at the very top, chat. I put that at the very top right. There you go. Okay, I only put 2,000. There's a reason why I put, okay, this can end with 2,000. Because anything above 2,000 kind of goes above and beyond in an insane way. Like, we don't have to hit a hot tub stream. We also don't have to shave my head. But if you guys want to go absolutely beyond, I left those two fuck shits there. 2,500 subs, we end up getting and doing an actual for realsies hot tub stream. I there's probably a hot tub outside where I can like fill up the fucking tub. And then like, I don't fucking know. We'll do some fun shit in there. We'll just have like a conversation. I'll drink like a glass of wine or something. I don't fucking know yet. But 2,500, we hit our hot tub stream. 3,000, we shave our fucking heads. That one is actually insane to me. I made a tweet about this earlier and like I followed up with it and saying like, I literally go from being potentially hot to being quite literally fucking bald within just a 500 span period. All it will take is one simple motherfucker who wants to drop 500 subs and then BB Smalls just mid hot tub stream has to fucking go bald. Like it just, I don't know. What's up, Fluffy? Welcome into the, can we skip going bald? No. If you guys want, going bald, BB, enjoy the last few hours of hair. It has to be there. I don't want to see you bald, BB. You have awesome hair. It is also very dead. So if I did shave my head, probably, to be very fair and honest. Hold on, let's go ahead and look at what the options here are, okay? If you guys are like, damn, what the fuck is gonna happen to BB Smalls? Bald. Hairstyles. This sounds absolutely fucking wild. I'll put bald woman hairstyles. I feel like that'll be a little bit more on what the fuck is gonna make it look like. See, I don't know, man. I'll keep one fucking bang like this. I'll keep my sides. I don't even know. Oh, that's kind of cute. That's not even bald though. I just have to shave my head. BB Smalls to bald, BB Balds. I mean, it's not potential hot. You are hot. Aw, thanks, Dark Sand. You're so sweet. Don't shave it, please. All right. Okay. Guys. Here's what I can do. Okay. It feels like there's a couple people here that are like, I don't want this. I've had people voices too already. They're like, BB Smalls, are you fucking sure about this? Look, man, I'd be fine if I shaved my head. But if you guys really don't want me to shave my head, 500 more subs after that, and I don't shave my head. Then if you guys simply just don't want to, just don't gift me 500 subs.
After that, just don't gift me 500 more. And then BB Smalls, by the end of the timer, just has to fucking do this. Like, it just checks out. If you guys don't want it, then there you go. Make it happen. But you guys are like, come together, like, keep her bald. Please, for the love of God, I want her bald. You tell chat. Thank you, Lakobi, for the 5 gifted. I appreciate you. I think it should add to the timer as well. I think if not, I'm gonna go ahead and manually calculate that. Deal? Yeah. And if you guys are like, yo, I am pro BB Smalls not cutting her hair. Okay? Here's what I'll do. I won't shave my head until the subathon ends. Okay? If the subathon ends, and for some reason I'm on shave head, I have to shave my head. The timer fucking goes down. 000. And it's on 3,000, but not 3,500, then I shave my fucking head. It is what it is. But you're just like, damn, she kind of fine without the bald. I don't want her to be bald. We gotta come together as a community and fight for the right, I guess. I have the strong urge to spend all my money for BB to go bald right now. There you go. Now you signed up for it. That's what I'm saying. Like, we just gotta keep it and hold the 3K. Like, if you guys don't want me to. Poll. What? What's up, White Hattie? Welcome to the stream. Panda Dinosaur, thank you for the follow. Welcome in. Okay, chat. So, if you guys didn't see the cool little dealios right here, hold on. Wait. I should probably have put it on my Twitch. Oh, yeah. We have panels. Chat, I prepared for this fucking event. Meaning, what I did was, I sat at my PC for a little bit, and I decided I wanted to make an effort. Crazy, right? BB Smalls tries. BB tries. Oh my god, I hear myself. Shut up. Okay. So here we go. We now have 2-year anniversary. Oh, and then it'll have all the things that you guys want. Right there. Everything. Shit, I won't even put the 3,500. I'll probably mention it for anyone who's staying on stream, and then they see this. Which one is it? And then they see this, then they'll see the don't shave head. But what I'll do is I won't put that anywhere. Like, it'll still be there. I won't put the 3,500. So if you know, you know kind of thing. Wait, BB, you play fighters? Okay. I want you guys to know one thing. For those of you guys who are, like, new to the community and are like, oh, what the hell? BB Smalls? Okay. I have categories on my page, on my YouTube. I have this thing called Just Relax Fighters, which is my fighters playlist, which was 10 months ago when I first started to learn how to play fighters. My friend JRK taught me, and then I went against Lotus and Uni, real tight, real pog, which if we do that again, then if we do hit the goal right here, hold on. If we hit the goal, which is fighters with Dotto at 1500, then we get to revive the fucking fighters era of BB Smalls, and she for some reason becomes a fighters streamer again. She hasn't played since. No, what's fucking wild is I only use my fight stick for Jump King and dumb fucking games. Found out also that you cannot use it for Elden Ring. For some reason, it just locks the buttons and it just goes like, yeah, you can't rotate and move around. It's really weird. Wait, you would kick my ass then? It's nice. Where's the Dokkan sub goal? You guys want to see it so bad? Right there. 1,000 gifted subs or subs in total. That number up there that hits 18. It's 18 right now. That number changes to 1,000. We summon Diddy Sauce. The motherfucking Diddy Sauce. You guys know Nano. You guys know Diddy. You Dokkan players. You Dragon Ball fanatics. If you guys know them, you know them. So I'm going to bring them to the stream. We're going to play some Dokkan. We'll see how that goes. We'll see how that goes. How many subs for a Roblox stream? I don't know. These sub goals are crazy. BB, you're out of your mind. Why not? It's all go big or go home, chat. It's all go big or go home. I don't settle for less. You guys know me. And I've been on this platform for 2 years now. I feel like the only person that I'm really truly competing against is myself. I don't compare myself to other streamers really, because they all be doing their own shit. And like, you know, kind of the only person you can really compare yourself to is yourself. And like, last year, I remember the thing that I did was a 12-hour subathon. And I was like, man, that shit's fucking whack. And I was thinking about it, and I was like, do I do a 24-hour this year? And I go, I've already done a 24-hour before. I have to up myself a little bit more. What's more than 12 hours, than 24 hours? Oh, fuck, a week. Let's do that. So, yeah, that's the second time I joined her stream. Finally free from the ads. Dude, I'm so sorry. Like, Twitch has just gone down the drain with ads. And I just know so many people have complained about it because now the site is just flooded with like 18 fucking ads everywhere that you go. And then after you're done, it just crashes. So chat, if you guys are here and you guys are sticking out through the ads, thank you. I appreciate you guys so fucking much. 8 ads in a row. I know, ads. Drop them the ads, chat. BB, you should do an abridged reaction stream. TBH, that would not be bad. Because I do have a wheel spin. Neat, thank you for the prime. You are so sweet. Everyone, Pipo Hayes at Neat Kolol. Neat, thank you so much for being here for 11 months. It's almost been a whole year. That's absolutely wild. Triforce, hi. Pipo Hayes to Triforce, welcome into the stream. How are you today? Thanks for stopping by. Thank you. I appreciate you guys. I do owe you guys a couple spins. So, if you guys know the deal, I'm gonna go ahead and explain the subathon to you guys right now, okay, chat? Because I feel like I'm kind of all over the place. I wanted to just jump in and say what's up to chat. Say hi. Thanks for jumping in the stream. We're gonna be with each other day in and day out. That's my fucking bed. Hold on, chat. All right, cool. I'm gonna be sleeping right there. You guys get to watch me fucking sleep. That's my bathroom. I will literally live in this room and do this subathon in this room for a whole week. You guys will get to witness. A couple days before I go back to work, I got nowhere to go. There you go. See, let's make this happen. Mic broke, is it good? Oh shit. Dream and Cyrus, thank you for the 4,000 bits. Thank you. Those are my two besties. I love them, I love M and I love Senna. I was just on call with them last night, with Dion and Hom. Real cool, real tight. You want to schedule for games though? I'm hype. Okay, chat, want you guys to know. As a gamer, I don't think you wake up and you're just like, man, I am going to fucking make a list of games and by 8 p.m. I gotta play Dokkan. 9 o'clock? Oh, I gotta switch. That shit's gotta go to Halo. No. As a gamer, you feel the right thing and you make it happen. But if you guys wanna switch the games, here's the thing that we're doing, okay? There's this wheel, which if you guys were on my last stream, if you guys follow me on Instagram, you guys dropped a shit ton of suggestions. So we dropped a fuck ton of ideas on here, which it has a bunch of different games, Slither.io, Scribblio, Happy Wheels. I think there's like scary games in here. Furry Feet is even on here. If you guys fucking know Furry Feet, that is a fucking game that I have on Steam. That is also on there. This godforsaken list is filled with different games and stuff. And how that will happen is if we spin the wheel. How do you get me to spin the wheel? Okay, simple. A donation of $50 or 500 bits or... Wait, is that 500 or 5,000? Am I stupid? Is it 500 bits? Am I dumb? And 10 gifted. Something here does not apply. Steven, does this make sense? How are you that creative with all these games? Spin these nuts, my guy. What the fuck? I have an exact list of games to play, TBH. What? Should be 5,000. Okay, I'm dumb. I'm big fucking dumb. There it is. Oh my god, that was a big ass typo. If anyone sees that shit, they're gonna be like, BB Smalls, you said 500 bits. Okay, my bad. One of those things definitely did not apply. I made it right in a command. Thank you, Steven. You're so sick. Thank you, dude. 5,000 bits. All right. So if we get a $50 dono, we get a 5,000 biddies and or 10 gifted. Then we spin this motherfucker right here, which I think I owe Dorito a spin. Who else? And I think Steven? Steven, you said you gotta spin. So we get to do 2 spins now. Okay, so that's why we're at 20. Oh shit, there you go. And me. Okay, tight. And I believe every time you guys gift and or do stuff, the timer increases. So here's the app that I'm using. It's called Marathon Timer. TBH, I don't know how fucking useful this is, how legitimate this is. Save settings. These settings have been saved. Adding time. Here, let me reset all this. This is so all over the place, bruh. This is so all over the place. I've never used this setup before. I've never had a subathon this fucking long. I've just never, like, casually just streamed and hit go live. Usually, like streamers do, have a plan when they go live, right? But am I really gonna plan 7 days, day in and day out? Shit, I don't even know how to do that when the camera's off. Now when the camera's on, no. I'm just gonna look like a mess. So I'm gonna be as honest and transparent. Yes, Jack, you are absolutely fucking correct. I am a mess. Nothing's organized. We will figure this out as we fucking go. So, with that being said, we are here 24 hours. Starting, hold on, how long have you been live for? So, 30 minutes, let's make this, and 30. Set timer. All right, cool, 23:30. And I think I gotta add time. We now currently have, I think, 20 subs. How much is 20 subs? Now I gotta fucking calculate because this thing didn't work. 20 subs. Hold on, wait, I can calculate. 5. 20 times 5? Is it 20 just times 5? It is 100 minutes. Is that 100 minutes? Okay, I'm just gonna do this. 100 minutes. Add 100 minutes. That makes sense. Did that work? Did that work? 20 subs is 100. Bro, it's math? Okay. Bro. Do I look like I know math? Maybe. But no, I don't. Fuck you. Okay? I graduated 3, 4, 5 years ago. I don't even know. 2019. 3 years ago. 3 years ago. My brain has not needed to turn on since my college days, okay? University lost a good one, me, okay? This brain does not need to function anymore. Is there any Pokemon Showdown in the wheel? Yes. Not Pokemon Showdown. No, but we do have Pokemon packs. We have Pokemon packs opening. There is a really fucking stupid thing in here that says open a Pokemon desk. This is high school? Stop. BB would suck at I'm smarter than a fifth grader. Hear me out. Like I said, I don't think I've needed to do math. Okay? That did not add the time. We still did not. That's so weird to add to donations as well. Okay. That's so dumb. Hold on, chat. Add, please. Did it do it? Why isn't it fucking doing it? Save settings. Connect. Dude, it's linked. I'm connected. Here's a font, here's a timer. What? September 22 of here. Okay, that's tomorrow. Why isn't it fucking adding time? Any issues or suggestions or questions, contact me. Let's go, there's no lockers for me to get shoved into. Is Twitch bugged? That's so, okay, hold on. Hold on, chat. I gotta see if I can contact and be like, ayo, what's up with this shit? Or we just manually change the fucking time. Try adding 1 hour and 40 minutes. Good point. I wonder if maybe that's it. It's just fucking bugging for that reason. Put on timer. Subathon timer. I thought that this would be so convenient. I was like, bro, I don't need to do anything. This connects to Streamlabs. On login with Twitch. It's so easy too. It's a click of a button. So if this does work, this shit would be gorgeous. Okay. 1 hour and 14 minutes. Okay, hold on. Dog, why not? Font settings. Save settings. Save settings. Dog, I don't know why it's not going on. That's so weird. Try adding a time and then 1 hour 40 minutes in. I did, bro. time added. No the fuck you did not. No the fuck you did not. You are a fucking liar. 23 hours and 30 minutes. Oh my god. Set timer. Okay, that resets it. 1 hour, 40 minutes. That adds it. Okay, okay, we're good. Okay, I don't know what the hell I just did, but that worked. That worked. That changed it. Okay, cool. BB, I mean an hour? Well, how does this work? How does this boost work? So I use this thing called Marathon Timer, and then I guess that's how you do it. Hopefully it's not bugged. Hopefully we're good. Hold on, chat. Also, I see you guys are shoved in the corner over here. All right, tight. Oh my god. That was so long. I couldn't even explain myself. I've been wanting to talk about this subathon thing for so long. Okay, chat. So the first one we're gonna do, if we hit it, is a purity test. I did this last year. So, and I scored a pretty low number. And chat's like, you gonna be crazy? If you did the purity test again, and we saw how impure you got in a span of a year, and why your score goes down so low. Your stream is getting boosted right now? What? Wait, really? Thank you. What the fuck? Look in general chat on Discord. What? Hold on. Let's look on apparently general chat. Thanks to BB Smalls' community, this stream is now being recommended. Hey, chat! What? Chat, I love you. Chat, I love you. You guys are real sweet. Fucking love you. Thank you. Do you have anywhere to submit fan art? I'd be drawing sometimes. Yeah, there's this page where, I mean, you guys can always, like, if you guys have fan art of the squad or anyone that you have, all you gotta do is probably, like, tag us on Twitter. Pretty sure we'll see it like that. And I know Senna, M, Theon, Dotto, whenever we get fan art, we kind of just retweet it. And that way your shit will get out there and you'll get your views, your likes. But if you just want us to see it, if you just want me to see it, want to just submit it on my Discord, you are more than welcome to drop it down onto the creatives. If you guys just do that. Masa, thank you for the follow. Welcome to the stream. Big boost. Hey, drinks for the boosters out here. Man. How did that happen? I don't know. I didn't even know that happened. I thought it was something that I had to know about that I turned on. But I guess not. So I guess maybe if you just have a button? What the fuck? How do you even do that? I don't know, chat. I'm not even gonna figure it out. But let me stop derailing. Let's get back to the topic because I'll keep rambling about random shit. Okay, chat. If we hit 50, or I'm sorry, 20, which I think I already fucking did, we're gonna go do some 50 push-ups. Probably gonna go change because I'm wearing some shorts and I'd rather just wear better outfits so you guys can see me on the floor getting down and dirty. 50, we do the purity test. You guys get to see how impure I've gotten in a year. 75, we're gonna do the laugh or lose challenge. So what that means, chat, is hold on. Here's what we're gonna do. Laugh or lose videos. If you guys want to submit some funny videos, some TikToks, some shit like that, you guys can drop it in the Discord, !Discord, and you guys can drop cool TikToks. Make it like safe for work. I'm not trying to watch racism, phobia, and fucked up shit. Make me laugh. Don't make me cringe. If you guys want to, you guys just wait for the cringe challenge. That's 175, which you guys don't have to submit anything cringe. The internet does it itself, and we'll end up getting that cringe compilation. Don't you fucking worry. And then the scary game. I downloaded a very scary game suggested by Balvin and Cinna. If you guys have recently been keeping up with them, then you kind of have an idea of what the game is. But if you guys don't, then you're in for a surprise. That is at 100 subs. 120, I get to call one of the squad. I have all their number. Fuck it. We might call Dotto. We might call Cinna. We might call Barry. We might call M. I don't fucking know. We're going to pick one of them. We're going to roulette. And then we're going to spin the wheel and we'll prank call a friend. That's what we'll do. 150, I'm going to grab my cool little fight stick. We'll connect that to the PC. We're gonna boot up Cuphead and try to play that game. Sin. As a man of race, I find racism quite cringe. True. Racism phobia, absolutely. You know what? I'm racism phobic. Fuck that shit. Do you guys know what night it is? I don't know, Fortnite. For the laugh or lose, how about funny videos that are saved in my library? As long as it's appropriate, I'm pretty sure that should be okay. My mods, if you guys are my Discord mod, you guys can look through my list and make sure that they're all clean. Make sure I'm not gonna be watching Toss shit. That'd be real tight. Okay, next. 175 cringe challenge. I'm gonna try not to cringe. Every time I cringe, I'm gonna gift some subs. I guess same thing. For the laugh or lose challenge, build a Gundam on stream. Okay, guys, we have Gundams. They are accessible and ready. All we gotta do is put that shit together. So, there you go. So we're gonna be doing a Gundam stream if we get that. Hot noodles, truth or dare. I'm gonna look at a list of truth or dare questions. We got some hot spicy noodles and I'm gonna try to eat that while I do this. Insane? Yes. Expose old cringe YouTube videos. If you guys know me, I've been on YouTube forever, but that's why if you look at my channel, it's not called BB Smalls. It's fucking called X Tiny X Emo X Me. Edgy ass kid, I know. Dumb kid who was on the internet way far before she needed to be. Made YouTube videos at like 2010. So with that being said, shit's archived. We can bring stuff out. If we hit that goal, we're gonna unarchive or show some of those really cringe videos I made in the past. 350, we bust out some sushi. We start making that here. We'll be Chef BB Smalls. 400, chat can... I made this higher than it needed to, right? Because this used to be really low on my list because I really didn't give a fuck. But now, I kind of know people. Now, I kind of tweet a lot. And I don't want people to see me tweet some fuck shit all the time. That's why I made that kind of higher. 400. If you guys decide to come as a community and fuck me over and compose the most fucked up shit that you guys can, that'd be wonderful. 450, Cards Against Humanity with chat. This is gonna be so fun. This is gonna be turned into a really fun game, which I will explain the rules to you guys later how that'll go. But basically, we play Cards Against Humanity. The results get sent to another streamer. It's gonna be really interesting, and that's gonna happen. 500, Twitch drama's already fucking happening. Let's light the fire and create a streamer tier list. Let's make it happen. 600, we're gonna get on Jump King. Hopefully I haven't played the game since then, and if you guys are super fucked up, we hit 600 when I'm about to hit the top, and then I start over. That would be really dog shit, but still. 600, we start over Jump King. 700, we do an IRL stream. That doesn't mean I'm gonna stop the stream and I'm gonna walk outside. It's just not gonna work that way. That just means I'm probably gonna do an IRL stream after this. 800, we bring my good friend Cinna. You guys love Cinna. I called her and she was like, hey, I'd be down for this shit. And I'm like, oh, that'd be tight. You guys love her tier lists. So she and I are gonna come together and do the ultimate Dragon Ball tier list. Like the best fucking thing that you guys have ever consumed in your life. M has recently been getting into Yu-Gi-Oh! Been having Yu-Gi-Oh! Tournaments. So be real tight and ideal to get her to come in and do Master Duel. I just duel against her. I don't fucking know what the hell I'm doing. We'll see what happens. Okay, cool. The people have spoken. They were loud as fuck about it. I think I had 10 DM requests about Dokkan. So I hit up Diddy and I'm like, Diddy, the people want Dokkan. Can you teach me? And he goes, yeah, I got you. Cool. Diddy is now in the list. You know what else? Fighters. Dada Doya, the good buddy, the good friend. I love him to death. Fighters with him. You know who else I love? The three idiots. Those fucking dumb idiots. Rhymestyle, Siriax, and Dada Doya. Love them to death. And I said, hey, business proposition. I gathered the three of them together and I said, how about we do a video together? And they said, yeah. 2K. 2K, we hit a bomb ass three idiots video. 2,500. Oh, brother Dokkan. Yeah, I mean, say I would love Cinna. I love Cinna. Okay, maybe I'm projecting. Okay, 2,500, you guys decide to exceed the limit. Okay, 2K, like I said, I mentioned this before. 2K is the limit up there. But if you guys want to go batshit fucking wild, insane, hot tub stream at 2,500, 3,000, I'm shaving my head. If anyone cares to donate 500 more subs to stop that from happening, don't shave the head, 3,500. Cool. Gambling got banned. Is Dokkan okay? Yeah, like, Dokkan's not gonna get hit. Like, it mentioned a couple things that are registered, like slots, what is it, the dice games. So, I don't think Dokkan's getting hit. We should get BB to 3,499. That'd be so funny. And then you got, okay, the funniest bit, that if you guys wanna come together as like a collective fucking unity, what you guys could do is get me to 3,499 subs for the rest of the stream, and you cap it. And then I have to endure the rest of the stream knowing that I have to hit, like, just can't do nothing about it. And then anyone tries to sub, you yell at them, you tell them, no, BB Smalls has to keep her head shaved. There you go. Now that I think about it, you have a hot tub at home? Yes, we will make that happen. If not, there's gotta be hot tub places out here somewhere. I'll fucking see what we can do. We'll get it going. Yasin is joining stream later. 4,000 subs should shave anyway. Wait, that's banger. Wait, hold on. That kind of bangs. This is just pushing in. This is for fucks now, if anyone really just cares. The goal is 4,000, but if you guys want to keep trolling for funsies. There you go. Banger. Banger idea. Drunken Pig, thank you. Just alternate every 500. I'm gonna end it at 4K. We end it at 4K. Yo, what's up? Okay, there it is. What's up, Drunken Pig? Welcome to the stream. Happy 2 years, BB. Toki, what's up? 4,500 shaved eyebrows. I gotta think about that one. Cause I'll just be, hold on. What will that look like? Let me look at my shaved head and eyebrows. What will I look like? Oh my god. Oh my god, this is my future. This is it. This is my time. True on air, thank you for the resub for 14 months. Welcome in. Banger. What a banger outfit. Look. Okay. Alright, man. All I'm gonna say is if it does happen, I'm gonna make it rock. I'm gonna make it look good, okay, chat? It's gonna be tight. 5,000, get the Dada Doya logo as a tattoo. Oh god, no. Okay, chat, I don't think I can do tattoo sub goals ever. True on air, thank you for the 5 gifted. I appreciate you. Also, is it adding to the thing or not? I can't tell if, save settings. Only users that have never subbed before count as new. Maybe that's why. Include gifted subs. Hold on. Well, that's another wheel spin. What? How is that a wheel spin? If you do 10, then we do a wheel spin. It's adding. Or you're saying because someone did a 5 and someone did a 5. He gifted 10? Oh, he gifted 10! Oh, shit! Oh, fucking hell. Okay, how many spins do I have? I haven't even fucking done shit! Oh my fucking god, it's working? Okay, good. Thank you for paying attention. I don't think I did, and I was like so concerned if that timer, that timer is not working. I can't tell. 3? Fucking hell, dude. All right, now you guys know the things. How you guys want to keep the stream alive? You guys have pushed it to 26 hours already. All right, cool. Every fucking bit, every dollar 100 bits is a minute. Every tier 1 sub is a 5-minute ad. Every tier 2 sub is a 10-minute ad. Every tier 3 sub is a 15-minute ad. Every 10 gifted subs is going to be a wheel spin. So $50, 5,000 bits, make it happen. We'll be here for a while. Fucking shit. So now I owe you guys the 50 push-ups for sure. For sure I have to do that. 100% boost, let's go! Okay, chat. Let's make this shit happen. What do we have? Oh my god, that's gonna get so fucking annoying. Hold on, let me hide the alerts. Chat adds a new sound alert. Why do I still hear the fucking alerts? How do I hide that? There's no shot. Anyway, you better not have that nice form with those push-ups. I would hope so. I don't know how to make Thunder go away. I don't know how to make him stop putting the spike in his ass, bro. I don't know how. How do I make him shut up? Thundershot, please. Hold on, chat. Please, he keeps putting spikes in his ass. Is this Streamlabs? Hold on, did he stop? Did he finally stop? I think he finally stopped. Okay, dashboard, let's go. Sinna's favorite songs, the stylings of Walker Wheeler Jr. Oh, dude, I love Walker Wheeler Jr. I think we were watching, or we were listening to some of his stuff when I was playing Jump King. I don't think I've ever performed so well until I listened to Hoeing music. Gabe, thank you for the raid. Welcome into the stream. What's up, Raiders? Peepo Hayes. Everyone in my chat, welcome in. Dust the rug off a little bit. Our place looks nice and cozy today. Take a seat. Welcome in. Welcome into Madness. What's up? Thunder. There he is. Did you watch Cyberpunk Edgerunner? I did. I binged it all in one night. Shit was phenomenal. Rebecca's best girl. Okay. I can't make Thunder shut up. I don't think so. And if I do, okay, chat, here, we're gonna do this together like a family, okay? For family. Go on the Streamlabs website, this dead website, because nobody likes Streamlabs anymore and we've canceled the fuck out of them, right? Cool. Now we're gonna go to this thing, alert box, all widgets. Is it widgets? No, it's gotta be like alerts. Alert box settings? Where is it? Oh, this one. Test, donation, no, sub. That one. Okay, let me find the subs. Okay, I love him to death. I love him to death, but there's just no shot. I'm gonna need to hear Thundershot. If someone drops 800 subs, and I'm going to have to hear there's a spike in my ass 100 times, I probably might lose my mind. There you go, I'm just gonna turn off. Sound effect, gone. I love you, Thunder. We're gonna have to wait on that. I don't need to hear that a spike is in your ass 100 times. Behind the scenes, I know. There you go, chat. Cool. You already lost your mind. It's already gone. It's really fucking gone. Okay. Oh, chat adds a new sound alert is the first thing. Okay, chat, start throwing some ideas. What sound alerts do you guys want? Maybe that's gonna be the new sound alert for the subs. I only deleted Thunder, only for me to end up here again and have a different sound alert. So what do you guys want? did you cry at the end of Edgerunner? I mean, I think I definitely, oh, Grim, thank you for the 10 subs. I appreciate you. That's another spin? Fucking hell. I appreciate you, Grim. Okay, chat. Drop me some suggestions of some sounds that you guys want me to drop. 3 spins in total right now. Okay, tight. Next. Oh my fucking god. What's next? Oh! Oh, we get to do a pack opening! Okay. Sick. We get to open a Poke Pack. Pretty tight! That's actually a good one. Your impression of Dada Doya is damn. Only Dada Doya can do that iconic damn. I'm sorry, man. I don't think I'm equivalent to the Dada Doya of dams. Let's go. All right. Opening Poke cards. Next spin. What do we have? You guys suck. I I hate this already. So I have to do 50. I'm just working out. I started stream and I'm working out. I have to do 50 push-ups in a 3-minute plank. Oh, that's what I get for skipping out in a gym for like 2 months. Okay, one more spin. What do I get? Oh! And we have a game! Okay! Okay, chat. Okay, so we have a plan for the next hour or so. What a giga chat. Okay, so we're gonna be doing Jackbox after I guess I'm done working out. So, here's the plan. 50 push-ups, 3-minute plank, and then we come back, play Jackbox. Hopefully by then we have a new sound alert and then we'll open one of these Pokepacks. Sounds good? Mods, if I forget to do any of these things, please remind me. I will be scatterbrained for the next 7 days. BRB. Yeah! Baby Smalls is here. Chat. Okay, let's get you guys front and center. Okay, welcome to the BB Smalls experience. We're going to be doing a workout together, you and I. If you guys want to go ahead and contribute to the madness and work out with me, fuck it. Do it, why not? Am I gonna do this? You have to do Diddy's intro. I have a wheel. What are you? Oh. Because he has a wheel. He really loves his fucking wheel, doesn't he? Okay. I guess I'll be over there. We'll just move the camera. You guys have to just trust that this is gonna be good, okay? Okay, chat. I'll even put the light over here. Hold on. Alright, you guys ready? You guys hear me? Okay. We'll do like... Fucking damn it. Okay. Oh. Stretch a little bit. Okay. Whew. 50 push-ups. 50 push-ups. Okay, chat. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
10 more. Let me get some water real quick. I'm so fucking tired. 10 more. Ugh!
my fucking god! Oh. Let's go! Ah! BB Strunk, BB Smalls, 3 minute plank. Let's do this. Show that tricep right here. I got a little bit. I got a little bit. Man, the plank. I got that streamer strength. That's because I play a bunch of video games. I carry motherfuckers on my back whenever I play Valorant. That's right, Dorito, Steven, Chester, shit, even JRK, carrying them on my backs. Oh, oh, that's how I play Valorant. All right, chat, you guys ready? 3 minute plank? Fucking piece of shit. Hold on, I have to turn the timer on. Okay, chat. All right, you guys see? I'm not lying. You're carrying debts, sure. Okay, 10 seconds. You guys ready? Go. All right. So chat, how's it going? I hope you guys are doing pretty well. I'm just down here on the floor. It's kind of tiring already. I just did the 50 push-ups and now I'm on the floor doing the fucking plank. The things that I do just to start off my subathon. I don't fucking know why. I'm dying, it's only been 30 seconds. Can you guys even see me? I hope you guys can see me and hear me. It'd be really awkward and embarrassing if you guys didn't. Oh my god. 2 more minutes. I'm fighting for my fucking life right now. After this, I'd love to get some water. Probably. Down to the wire, 1 minute and 40 seconds. Oh my god. My back is probably taking the most impact out of this. Seconds. 10 seconds. Done. My God.
Oh my fucking god. Hello. You carry me in valor? Of course I do. That's my buff streamer. Thank you, Grim. I appreciate you. God fucking damn. I'm sweating already. Drakes, have fun. Yo, honestly, I'm not gonna lie. The last couple days, I think yesterday and all today, I've just been resting. I haven't gotten up out of my bed much other than like yesterday when I was keeping up with all the drama and shit. But I'm pretty sure everyone was doing that. So I basically was just on in front of my TV, just watching everything, especially Hassan's stream and with my Discord. And I was just watching. Props for doing that, UG. Thank you, Toki. Ban whoever suggested a 3-minute plank instead of a 1-minute one. I don't fucking know who did it. I don't take names. I just take problems, apparently. Man, okay, I'm gonna get water. Chat, BRB, entertain yourselves or something. Hold on. You guys wanna look at something cool? What can we do? What can we look at? I'm tired of giving you guys egg dog. Hold on. I know what to give you guys. I know what to do. Hold on. Dotto! Thanks for the 10 gifted, dude! I appreciate you! Yo, everyone, people, hey, Sadato. Thank you. I'm gonna have to spin the wheel for you, brother. What will we get, Dotto? Hold on, you guys. Let's do this. Oh, Jackbox with chat, we're gonna do that. We're also still gonna do the Pokemon packs. But what did I miss? Did I miss anything? I think I already did Grimm's, right? Okay, Dotto, I'm gonna give you a spin right now. What do we get? RNG, RNG, RNG. Oh, no fucking shot. Oh, I thought it was video. Old embarrassing tweet. Damn, in the fire of pulling up 2018 Mizkif tweets. Okay, I made this thing before all that happened or all that got exposed. So now I gotta go look through a bunch of shit that's definitely not cancelable. All right, chat, BRB. Let's go look at funny cat videos. I'm gonna go grab this real quick. Let's see them old tweets. I'll go see. I'm gonna grab some water. BRB, GG's. Okay, hold on chat. You get over here right now. I'm gonna kiss your face. You hear me?
¿Qué está pasando, tío?
I'm thirsty. Refreshing.
Hello. Wait, this is really fucking cute. I love cat videos, you guys.
Stop chewing on my goddamn towel. I'm running out of because you keep breaking. I had to goddamn plant a haircut.
I do this to my cat. I nominate this clip as a sound alert. Okay. Does anyone have any other nominations? Oh, wait, I gotta watch this. I love it when my cat does this. My cat does that all the fucking time. All right, chat, let's listen to some cute music now. Let's go back. Yo, it's Beerus? Okay, chat. Pokemon pack opening. What do we get? Hold on, chat. I've never done a Pokemon pack opening for stream, ever. So this is gonna be a first time. I don't know what we're gonna get. RNGesus, give me some prages in chat. Hold on.
how is this? Okay, wait, one, two, is it one, two, three? What the fuck was it? You take out the energy and then you flip it to the back side and then you get that one. Okay, I remember. Bet it's a Charizard? I would fucking hope not. I would hope it's something better. Okay, hold on. Okay, chat. Ready? Okay. What do we get? Prage in chat. Wigglypuff? Oh. Or Wigglytuff? Phalanx? Poncham? What is this? Darumaka? What the fuck is this shit? Why do I not know this? Indeedee? Hold on. Growlithe, Phalanx, Pulsant, Trainer Battle Pass. What? What's that? You shuffled it wrong? Did I? Some of the Pokemon are very new to me. Don't tell me that was it. I shuffled it wrong, but also anyway, I was also just all really bad. Personally, I'd have a better RNG stat. That was just dog shit. You should do an opening where you never show the rare card. No, dude, this was all that there was. The only quote unquote shiny card is this one. You ain't ready for Dokkan? Nothing's gonna prepare me for Dokkan, bro. Pretty sure it was the Wigglytuff. I did the Wigglytuff first. This one? This was supposed to be the big shit? There's just no shot. This was just the most random fucking deck. I had no luck here. None. No shot. What the fuck? I've never opened anything that bad before. Oh my god. Yeah, never mind, chat. How many of these do we have in here? I have a lot. I'm not familiar with that set, so I don't know. RNG Jesus said you sinned. We have more. We have more in here, chat. So we have a better one. How many do we have? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30. God damn. 30, 27 hours in. I know, dude. Insane. What's up, Yetzel? Welcome into the stream. Try another. I put some RNG in it. Okay, so here's what I'm gonna do, chat. Since there's a lot of things that we gotta do, I'm gonna add maybe 10 in here. On Pokemon poll. And I'm gonna get that a couple more times and I'm gonna spread that throughout. Copy, paste. Copy, paste. That's 3. I'm gonna spread it. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and then here we go, we have, hold on, 10. All right, cool. You know what's a calming song? World 7 of Mario Bros. Wii. Nice. I hate calming songs. That's why I always choose the one that's called No Thoughts, Head Full. I make sure I get the most chaotic sounds on stream. Oh, we're still looking at bald women. Can never go wrong with pulling Pokemon. Yeah, dude, we'll just add those in there. Okay, cool. If you guys want to go ahead and make more RNG happen, 10 subs, and then I spin the wheel again. But for now, I already did that, and we get the sound alert. Steven, what did you want me to put as the sound alert? Can we watch WALL-E on stream? I don't think so, because that's a Disney film. I'm pretty sure that's a copyrighted thing. What is this? Oh my fucking god. You want this to be the sound alert? Okay, chat, does anyone else have any other sounds that they want? Anything else? Literally, any sound. It could be your favorite porn star moaning. It could probably be so much better than this. I vote for that. No, no. Now this is perfect. Guys. Moist criticals, woo! Woo, baby! That's what I'm waiting for! Yeah! This one? Guys, we could do so much better than this! We could do so much better! No shot you guys want this! Okay, apparently this one's one. Oh my god! Wheeler Walker. You want me to get a Wheeler Walker sound clip? What if I just get DMCA'd, bruh? For all of my sound alerts, I just get DMCA'd struck. So my whole subathon, I can't play anything. Oh, I do love the song, though. This is a banger song, though, TBH. I think I have a sound clip of Syriac saying, Dick Fondue. Fendi, thank you for the 5 gifted. I appreciate you. Guess you gotta do the scream. Damn, she gave me an incentive. All right, chat. I can be swayed. I can be swayed. It looks like we're gonna use the yell. Scream poggies. How the fuck do I make this a sound alert? Steven, if you want to, you can send, if you can download this as an MP3 if possible. If you can turn that into an MP3 and then I can grab that, that'd be sick. Want me to send you the MP3 file? Yeah, if you can. We're doing Jackbox? Yes. Yeah, so we'll do Jackbox right now since... Damn, I haven't played a Jackbox game in so long. I think I only have the first one, second one, third one, and fourth one. So I don't have a lot. I already have it? Okay, sick. Then we can just use that one. Hey, BB, I just got here. How's the stream going so far? We pulled an RNG, and now we're gonna be playing some Jackbox games. I gotta re-download this shit. I think 4th is the better one, TBH. 4 is really good. I really like... I think the 3rd one is also really fun. I don't really like the 1st one or the 2nd one. I think the newer ones I don't have at all. Okay. Alright, tight chat. We got this. So if you guys want to join in and join in Jackbox, all you gotta do is get on literally, I think, jackbox.tv or some shit like that. And then you guys put in the code, and then we get to play all together in a cool little lobby. So, let me go ahead, switch off my screen real quick. Oh. Man, chat, my arms are shaky as hell. My arms are really fucking shaking from the whole thing. Dead ass, I feel like I did a whole week's workout in one sitting. I don't think I was ready for that, almost like at all. I rarely play, so I don't know what's best. I only ever, like, Jackbox games, you don't ever play until, like, you're literally at a party or, like, at a stream. And, like, you get a bunch of people who are like, I don't know what else the fuck to do. Let's play Jackbox. Sent you the file? Okay, sick. Jackbox.tv. Okay. Here you guys go. I think the games are still downloading. So while that's going, I'm gonna go ahead and get the sound clip that Steven sent me. There it is, BB Screech, download that. God damn, bro. You had that shit on the ready. Okay, chat. So you guys remember when I just had this website up because I was removing Thundershot's thing? All right, tight, now that doesn't matter. Because we're just gonna fucking select ourselves. Uploads, drag and drop and upload. Downloads, BB Screech. God fucking damn, bro. How do I lower this? God fucking damn, that's so fucking loud. Sound volume. 18. Holy shit, save. Alright, now let's test that. What? Why didn't it... Maybe that's too quiet. I wonder if it's too quiet. Save settings. Ooh, fucking piece of shit, dude. That is so loud. That is so, so loud. 10%. 10%, bitch. Oh my god. Save settings. Oh my god. There you go. Congratulations, chat. You fucking did it. You fucking did it, you piece of works. Keep doing your shit and killing it. Thank you. So, I got a clip for the Laugh or Lose channel, but I don't want to be rude at all your Discord mods. You can just drop it. You can just drop it in there. So just drop it in there and chat will decide. Grim, thank you for the 5 gifted. I appreciate you, dude. Hold on. Wait. Alerts? There you go. How do I make it so that it's only one time? I don't want it to keep screaming at me. How do I make that stop? How do I make that stop? Please, stop. Stop. Literally scream once. Why can't you scream once, please? Make it stop. You guys can't hear it? That is so loud. It's so loud to me. You have to set it for gifted only. Oh. Alert. Text animation. How? Donations, general settings. I don't even care. Here's what I'll do every time. I'll just, fucking hell, dude. I don't know how that's gonna work. Well, now we can just annoy her. It's on the settings on that page. If you want to go ahead and help me out with that, screenshot it, let me know. I can get that. Hold on, resub. Oh, wait. Message settings. Oh. Oh, here it is. Resub message, text to speech, open font, alert variations. Oh, no, I don't want variations. Oh, that shit's pretty tight. This is how you get RNG. Show message, allow Twitch emotes, font, enable sound alert, sound, text animation, template. Show Prime subs enabled. Alert animation layout. Subscription alerts. What is this? If set to enable, alerts will show as normal. If set to disable, sub alerts will not show up. That's so weird. Oh. You're in the right area? Close resub. Oh, resub. So don't show resubs? Your local senpai, thank you for the gifted. I appreciate you. Oh my god. Oh my god. It needs to get done faster. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna keep hearing myself scream for 5 more times. Holy fucking shit. Please. Please, 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 please. Oh my god. Alert variations? How? 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 When it's a gifted, I'm done. I'm done. Here's what we're gonna do. Here's what we're not gonna do. Here's what we're not gonna do. We are going to take this off. Nope. We're done. We are done. I don't care. We are spinning again. We're taking that off. It's done. It's done. We are done. We are not doing that, chat. We're saving it. Save. Done. I cannot for the life of me keep hearing myself. How do I make her shut? How do I make her stop? Is she still gonna keep going? Is she gonna keep going? This is the worst fucking thing that I could have done to myself. This is simply the worst thing that I could have done to myself. Oh my god. We're gonna ignore her. We're gonna ignore her. Here's what I'm gonna do, chat. You guys don't have to hear this. I will decrease the desktop audio, and I will also turn down my, I'm gonna turn it down, on my audio, so I can't hear it. You guys can't hear it now. None of us can hear it anymore. We're all safe. We are all safe. Holy shit. I've never seen such a shitty thing before. Oh my fucking God. Okay, you know what, chat? Here's what we do. We spin again. We couldn't hear her to begin with, so I was just going crazy. We were already safe, so I was the only one going crazy. Oh my fucking God, that shit was so loud. It was so loud. I don't know if you guys could hear it through my earphones. That shit was like loud. That shit was blaring through my ear set. And I was constantly getting yelled at by myself. And it was possibly the worst possible sound. I don't think I would ever do that to myself again. All right, spin. We spin. Oh my God. That was simply the worst thing. Fuck no, not furry feet. Oh my God, thank God. Chat tells me to do impressions. And what else? Okay, chat, tell me to do a... Fucking God. Oh my God. I heard it through the headphones once. It was so loud. Now she knows how it feels to watch a BB stream. BB lost it for a minute. I was going crazy, chat. I was going insane. Hey, BB, can you do a Filipino impression? Well, I guess I have to talk. Best Lotus Asakura impression.
Hey guys, welcome to the channel. We're gonna be playing some fighters today. So I decided to bring my good friend Dadadoya. And yeah. So I selected Beerus today to take on the technique.
That was the best thing I could ever. I can't fucking do it. I can't pull Lotus. I can't do it.
Yeah, chat. I really think that Ninja Storm's really good.
We should have asked for XQC impression. No, dude. If I do an XQC impression, I would just keep talking and arguing with you guys for a whole 2 hours and derailing. Probably talking about something that doesn't even matter or make sense. We're gonna have so many clips of this stream. Nano? I can't do Nano. We should ask, add, sing, kiss by a rose in the Lotus voice. There's a karaoke one, or get drawn into all that drama. Yeah, no, I'm not doing that. Okay, talk in a Filipino accent for 30 minutes. All right, chat, let's go grab my phone. Don't forget the voice cracks. Okay. How much? 30 minutes? This is so fucking long. All right, chat. Hassan impressions? You mean coherency? A normal, strong Giga Chad? Absolutely. But then I just start making fun of other people. 30 minutes is insane. Okay, guys. Are you guys ready? I guess I have to do this for 30 minutes. Oh my God, you guys have to see this all the way through, please. 3, 2, 30 minutes is so long. It's so long. Oh, okay, chat. I guess I'll talk like this for... Oh my fucking God. Why is it... I'm gonna talk like this for 30 minutes. Okay, if you guys didn't know, this is a Filipino accent because I'm Filipino. My family talk like this a lot. Time for Jackbox with a Filipino accent. Oh my fucking God. There's no letter Fs in the Filipino language. It's just P. So it's really hard sometimes. Tita, I know, this is just Tita. If you guys watch my GTA streams from before, this is the accent that I use. This is because my family was like this. Tita, is that you? I'm so sick. I cannot break character. No breaking character here, huh? Now we turn on the Jackbox DB. Hold on. Let me turn on the music so I don't have to be the only sound that you guys hear. Chat, do you guys hear this? You guys hear this? Okay. I'm gonna turn off the sound alert, okay? I'm gonna make sure that is... Oh, thank you for the 200... thank you for the 200 bits, Naib. Oh my God, that's so good. Let me take this off. Select audio file. Okay, no more. No more. We're done. Save setting. Okay, no more setting there. Let's turn on the Jackbox game.
This takes so long.
Okay, chat, let's see. 28 more minutes. It looks like 28 more minutes of this fuck shit. Changing my name to Jamapel Pendy. That's very accurate, Pendy. Huh? Okay. We're gonna play this game now, chat, okay? Quiplash? You guys want Quiplash? Quiplash 2. I think this can take many people. Play game.
I think my cat got out. Hold on, where'd my cat go? Okay, there you go.
All right, chat, get in. You guys go to jackbox.tv. Steven, it looks like you are the guy here. MDFFBB. There you go. If you guys want to join in, you guys hit the button. Go to jackbox.tv. And the room code is MDFF. Imagine if this was someone's first stream. Yeah. If this is your first time at this stream, my name is BB Smalls. And this is your first impression. You know, the first time that a lot of people met me through the GTA streams, I think this is what they thought that I sounded like for a long time. A lot of people thought that I did not speak proper English and that they thought I only spoke Tagalog. So because of that, they're like, oh, who is this old woman? They thought I was an old Tagalog woman. Shit. So fucking quiet. Do you guys hear the game?
Okay, let's play.
Do you guys hear the game?
Entourage and hangers-on can play along by
is it
the
good?
Audience votes count.
Okay. Now we do. Okay, good.
Time for round one. You are about to
I met you through a Siriax raid. Yeah. So when Siriax raided me before, I think a lot of people thought I sounded like this. So when he raided me, they realized I did not sound like this. Can hear? Okay, good.
Based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus, there are winner's bonuses.
It's quiet.
Go.
How about that? Is that better? Okay. A unique feature in a couch for billionaires. Ha! Huh. Okay, hold on. Let me put my answers here so you guys can see. A unique feature in a couch for billionaires. This is not funny. This is a really stupid question. A unique feature in a couch for billionaires. What they could call a solitary confinement, so it doesn't sound so bad. What they could call a solitary confinement, so it does not sound so bad. What the fuck? Oh! Oh, there you go. Marshmallow room. There you go. Let's see who else is there. It looks like there's only three people that need to put their answer in. You got disconnected? Oh no, I think you can still reconnect. You just refresh the page and you can make it in.
Use the safety equipment.
If you guys want to, if you guys are in the audience, you guys can jump in and put that in. Oh my god. It's only been 5 minutes. I'm going crazy talking in this accent. Holy shit. Avanti, welcome in. They're making me talk in a Filipino accent for 30
Let's
minutes.
See what we're working with.
This is so bad. Time,
a food truck you might see in Texas, blank on a stick. Okay, everybody pick your favorite.
Meat or horses? What? Ano ba to? This is a food truck you might see in Texas. What? These both suck. That's not what I wrote. I did not know what horsesh was, but I don't like meat, so I decided not to do that one.
Next up, a name for a lingerie store targeted to very conservative women.
Oh my fucking god.
Put in your votes.
A name for a lingerie store who targeted to very conservative women. Church or Karen's complaints. If I was conservative, I think I'd be drawn to the church. Sup, my dogs, cats, other persons. What's up, irate cat? Oh, shit. I thought that the church was funny.
Your next prompt is a unique feature in a couch for billionaires.
Seat warmers and a toilet installed. Or a lap. This was so bad. I did not understand the question until later on. This is so bad. I really hope BB doesn't get banned because of this stream. Yeah, you guys just don't be racist. It's easy. Don't be racist. Don't be fucked up. There you go.
Next, what are goats saying most of the time?
I love how that by
next
default won!
A bad thing to hear after yelling hello into a deep cave. It's voting time.
I wish BB would shut up. A bad thing to hear after yelling hello into a deep cave. Which one do you like more? A bad thing after healing? Goodbye. I think I would like to hear that. The come closer is scary. Yeah, I think that's fair. I'm still stuck on the fact that somebody put that. I think it was Fluffy who put that.
Coming up next, what they could call solitary confinement, so it doesn't sound so bad. Vote on your devices.
What they could call solitary confinement, so it doesn't sound so bad. A safe room or your ex's house? Wait, no, I read this wrong too. It says so it doesn't sound so bad, but your ex's house is bad. Fuck, I read the prompt wrong. No. Why would you vote for that? I read the prompt wrong. No. 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 That's kind of funny though.
A good sign everyone in your dance class hates you.
You have no partner? Oh my fucking god. I love how these single answers are so disrespectful. No, my accent did not disappear, huh? No, I did not break character, huh? 20 minutes, I still keep going. No, 20 minutes, I keep going. An inappropriate time to wear a tuxedo. Okay, hold on, this is pretty Giga Chad. You always wear to a Twitch stream. You pull up to a Twitch stream, that's the only correct answer. What the fuck, Steven? Huh? Why don't you wear a tuxedo to my stream? What's wrong with you? Why don't you do that? Honestly, if you are not wearing a tuxedo to my stream, are you really a true BB Smalls viewer? No, you a fake pan. Fake pan. Bye, undead.
Round two time, and to make it interesting,
I have the timer still up, and I still 20 more minutes, chat. I have to keep talking like this for 20 more minutes. Okay, hold on, chat. Let's look at the questions. A terrible name for a morning talk show. A great pickup line to use on the person cleaning up the spill you caused in the grocery store. Hold on. A great pickup line to use on the person cleaning up the spill you caused in the grocery store. Hold on, chat. You guys can't see my answer for this one. A great pickup line to use on the person cleaning up the spill. Okay, there it is. I put my answer in there. You guys cannot know which one I did. I realized that you guys could see my first answer, so that fucked up. The question said when is an inappropriate time to wear one, so there's a never an appropriate time. Oh my god, so I'm reading these questions wrong. That's what's going on now. I realize I'm fucking this up. Yes. Oh my god, you are. This is the third time. I've only gotten three questions and I fucked them all up. All three of them.
Clock's running out. Think fast or use a safety clip.
Okay, chat, if you guys want to jump in, the audience, you guys are still able to. There's two people in the audience now. You guys can pick the votes. Why did you not put an answer? What the heck?
Let's start this show. First one, what you will bequeath to your enemy upon your death.
Okay, what?
Pick your favorite and vote.
What you will bequeath to your enemy upon your death? My dead thigh slamming shapewear. Honestly, I think there's one's a real answer and the other one is a better answer. Fuck you, because I thought that the safety key was a better answer. The debt is just real. When you die, your debt goes. I was looking for
next
it.
Next in line.
That was a good one.
The best way to get out of a corn maze.
Oh my god.
Get to vote.
They're the same. They're the same answer. Eat your way out or eat all the corn. What the fuck? Why? What the Hi, Paya. Welcome to the stream. I have to talk like this for about 15 more minutes. 20 minutes still, apparently. Or actually, wait. The timer is still going. Never mind. It's 17 minutes now. One specifies corn only, though. They just
moving
like
on.
Each other for real. I know.
What Victoria's Secret models probably do right after a fashion show?
Oh!
Okay, vote.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Wow! That was really good, Floppy. I like that one. Wow! Good taste! Jeez, I don't know. Take off their skin is pretty lighthearted. I think Fluffy did not get the right audience here.
Terrible name for a morning talk show. Vote away.
Okay, chat. You guys get to decide this one. There's more time now. Oh! At 8 o'clock exactly is when I have to stop talking like this. What a banger response, BB Smalls. What a banger response. 71%.
And next, a horrifying story for kids. Well, your dad and I met when we were both blank. And vote.
What? Swinging with your aunts and uncles in the fetus? They're related? They're twins? They're twins!
Next on the list.
Oh my god!
The weirdest thing to whisper to a ceramic doll.
The weirdest thing to whisper to a ceramic doll. Help me or I'll glue your feet to the packing floor. Huh? I meant the womb. I mean, still, that makes sense. Oh, wow. Good job, audience. You guys swayed the votes. Still beat, though. Yeah, that's true. I thought that made more sense, because
okay,
I thought that they were just
one.
Twins.
A creative use for a corn cob.
I'm trying to keep BB from getting banned. What can we do with a corn cob? What a banger response! Banger response, chat. Good job.
Up next, a great pickup line to use on the person.
We want to talk about the corn cob.
Spill you caused in the grocery store.
Aha! That's a banger response, though. TBH, chat. If you make a spill and you go, oh, clean up on aisle 9 because I made the wet.
Round 2's done. Let's see who's winning now.
Probably won't hit the same. But you hit them with the, sorry, I leaked.
I was gonna say, roses are red, violets are blue, fuck you whore.
Oh, you going for this the phase vibes three, today with the fuck you flash. Whore? One final man. To catch up and everyone Fluffy's been on Twitter all day. Time. Got inspired by phase group.
Write a quip using these word lash rules.
What? We have to come up with something with spank in the name. With spank in the name? This is stupid. Hold on. There you go, chat. There's not a lot that you can go for. Personally, if I saw a restaurant with spank in the name, I'm not sure if I would want to go. But there is a place that I know of that people, when they go and they don't finish their whole burger, they go in and they get spank. So personally, it appeals to an audience of people. Just like the same way that people get turned on when they say, you need to give me 5 subs now or you get banned in 10 seconds.
Take a look. In the final round, you can give
I'm
out
not eating
one
at the
gold,
at the spank
one
restaurant.
Silver, and one bronze medal to your top 3 quips. Make them count.
Spank and go. Spank meat steakhouse. McSpankin. Spank our meat. Spank bank. Danky spanks. I don't know, but I want Hassan to spank me TBH. Spankulous. Who's the Hassan thirster? Okay. I'm gonna vote. One. Dinky Spanks is kind of a banger. Spank meat stank ass. Kind of a banger. What's up, Arthur? Welcome to the stream. I have 10 more minutes until I have to keep talking like this.
And the gold. Let's sell off those medals for points.
Spank bank. Actually, that one kind of okay, that one kind of hit. Spank bank. Drake's in chat for DBZ Steven. Everybody tag DBZ Steven. Say congratulations for being funny. Nobody in chat is funny other than Steven. Congratulations, Drake's. Guys, get funnier. What the fuck were these responses? At BB Smalls. This is why you don't get banger tweets. Steven, you need to tweet more. Congrats, Steven. Drake's in chat for Steven, huh? Steven, you did good there. Okay, let's look for another game that you guys can all join together. If you guys didn't join this one, oi, shit. That's DBZ Steven. Ay, shit. What? Let me turn on the Jackbox Party 3. Hold on. Let's put this back again. How can I leave so others can join? Ah, no, it's okay. I start over. I start this one over. Ay, 10 more minutes of this fucking torture. Holy shit. I did not realize how hard this would be. Somebody suggested talking a Filipino accent for 30 minutes. And I did not realize how long that would be until it's been 20 minutes and I'm like, holy shit, I don't want to keep talking like this anymore. My sense of everything is like fading. I don't think I'm no longer talking in a Filipino accent as hard as I want to. I'm losing it. The room DC'd anyway, so you're good. Okay. Trivia murder party. Faking it? TKO. I hate trivia, but let's see. Oh, this one. This one I play only like once or twice. I think I played this with my friends. I don't remember who invited me to this, but somebody in the squad had us play TKO. And it was pretty good. Okay, chat, if you guys want to get in right there. The room code is SRZK. There you go. I'm not that creative, so I'll just watch. Okay, no worries. 8 people can join, so if you guys want to join in, I'll be an audience member this time. If you guys want to, and there's space, get in, get in, get in. Seems too hard? Okay. I'll be the cat. Press button when everybody has joined. Okay. We're all here. We're all ready. Bibi, Kyoko, Donovan, Tom. Okay, let's do this. 8 minutes of torture.
TKO. I am the tournament master, and I'm finally pulling the trigger on my first tattoo. It's the Japanese characters for Survivor right on the inside of my thigh. Thank you all for joining me here on T-Shirt Island. Those of you who live will receive a free flight home.
Okay. Drawing stuff, basically. Yeah.
Welcome to the training grounds. Oh. You will use your device to draw two drawings. Draw something cute, something gross, something funny. Honestly, I don't care what you draw, but if you need help, hit the suggestion button. Begin your first drawing now.
Okay. We have to draw? Holy fuck, chat. Ah, let me see. Oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit, oh, shit. Ay, 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 ay. What the fuck? What the fuck do I draw? What the fuck do I draw? What the hell? Hold on, hold on, hold on, hold on. Okay, 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 okay. I have idea, I have idea. I can't make Pepe look good, bro. I wish there was like a paint bucket.
Make haste before time.
Fuck you. Pepe looks so dead, bro. Why does he look so sad? Please! Please!
Excellent. This time, show me something different. Remember to use the suggestion button if you need it.
Psychotic Pepe! Yo, welcome in! Wait, did people... You said a raid? Welcome into the stream. What's up? Happy birthday, list stream. Happy birthday, streamers. Oh my fucking god, there's more! Okay, chat, I forgot. I have to keep talking in this act, in this Filipino accent. There. Oh my god, wait! Wait, did I fuck it up? Did I do that? And also, oh, it's a raid! Welcome in! Oh my god, Bryce, welcome into the stream. Welcome in, welcome in. Oh my god, why the fuck did that just hit? That just hit. Okay, chat, so I'm doing a subathon right now. Welcome in, and chat just rolled. I have to talk in a Filipino accent for like 5 more minutes. So if you guys hear me talking like this and you're just like, what the fuck is this? It's a Filipino accent and I just rolled on it because RNG made it happen, okay? So we're doing a subathon. If you give 10 subs, we get to do this wheel of torture. So I've been talking in this accent for 30 minutes now. What's up? Hi, Bryce. Welcome to the stream. Everyone, people haze at Bryce. You're making me look weird. What? Yo, Femboy Raid! Everyone, people haze to the Femboys! What's up?
Only seconds remain.
But we're currently playing, what's it called? We are currently playing Jackbox TV. Okay, wait, I'm not talking in my accent anymore, so I gotta pause it. Femboy, what's up? Jackbox Pog? These? We did end up getting Jackbox for one of these things as well. So, if you guys want me to spin the wheel again, 10 gifted, and then, or
and
like,
no
I think,
shame in hitting the suggestion button
50,
if you
I don't,
need
don't fucking remember what the subathon stuff is. If you guys look at the panels, you guys will see it there. Thank you guys for the follows, welcome in. I've been streaming for 2 years now, so here's what we're doing today. We're doing a bunch of crazy shit, and if this all goes down to hell, I will shave my head. And if you guys look at 3K, 3,500, and 4K, TBH, that's chat doing all that fuck shit. I have made it so that if this whole thing ends at 2K, I'd be perfectly fine. I don't need to do a hot tub stream. But if you guys want to make that happen, you guys make that happen. Don't shave head or shave head. If you guys want to fight, don't shave the head. If you guys want to fight, tell me to shave it anyway. Don't shave your head. There you go. We're up 29 hours. We started at 24. We've been adding to it insanely.
Yeah, you really dug deep that time.
Is this top tier dying platform streamer BB Anna Smallington? It is.
Now take a look at your device.
We're in the middle of Jackbox, and I'm really just letting my community go to shit right now. I'm so sorry. Okay, chat, let's go look at what the fuck shit these guys made. BB going bald this week? Why? Oh my fucking god. What are you? Walla bing bong, lol. BB going bald this week. That's a banger title, TBH. Like this design. What the fuck is this? I feel like somebody was in the middle of making like Among Us. BB, can I join? You guys are more than welcome to join. I believe we're playing more Jackbox in a bit after this. Okay, so to stay through to the Sabaton, I cannot be a fraudulent bitch. I have to keep talking in a Filipino accent for about 4 more minutes and 50 seconds. Are you guys ready? Okay, deal with this fuck shit now. I don't care, leave or whatever you guys want, or stay here and deal with the shit. What's up, Mr. Tomato? Welcome to the stream. What the hell is this game? This is called Jackbox Party Games. And you get to play with a bunch of people in chat. You guys only need to get on Jackbox.tv. You guys don't need to download anything. Gotta wait for it to be done? Yeah. So if you guys want to join the next one, jump in. This is torture for me. I don't know if you guys understand. I don't like talking in this accent. I am reminded of torture of my youth. Where is the timer? The timer is on the top left or corner of the screen. You've transported me to junior year of high school at my friend's house. Holy shit. My mother is very ill. I must win the tournament to pay for her surgery. What the fuck is this? I feel like I looked away and then nothing makes sense. The Jackbox timer. Oh, there's no Jackbox timer. Whenever it's done, it's done. That's it.
A new challenger appears.
What in the goddamn fuck am I doing?
Fight for me, baby. Fight.
Pick your favorite. BB going bald this week or meat? Hold on, homie, I'm gay. I don't want me anyway. We gotta trust the streamer. Yes. Tita, 17 months. What's up? Yeah, this is the Tita accent. If you guys are familiar with my GTA content last year, which I don't know why you guys would, I was streaming and my character, my GTA character, had a Filipino accent.
Go ahead and
welcome to Chili's. Hi, welcome to Chili's. Hold on, that is so good. I'm so sorry, I broke character. That is so good. If you shave your head, you can also shave your eyebrows. I think if I add 500 more subs and you guys want to go batshit crazy, I will shave my fucking eyebrows. I don't give a fuck anymore. Welcome to Chili's.
Versus.
Live.
One another in violence.
Welcome to Chili's or live free or die. Personally, the welcome to Chili's is still a winner for me. I'm gonna put that one there. What a banger. I miss Tita and some. Yeah, my GTA characters, one of them was very stupid. Like, literally, I sounded like a 5-year-old, which got a lot of people on the server really mad, and it was really funny. People complained and they're like, who the fuck is this 5-year-old on the GTA server? And then the other one was, they could not understand me in my accent. So I made two almost incoherent GTA RP characters. I'm pissing on the moon. Okay, hold on. Both t-shirts are kind of banger. Welcome to Chili's or I'm pissing on the moon. Fuck, these are both really good. I'm still liking the Chili's one. The Chili's one is really good. I'm back. What's up, TK? Welcome to the stream. That does look like Sonic. Oh shit, Sonic won! Pissing on the moon! Yeah! Okay, one more minute and 20 seconds of the torture. Yes, queen! And pissing on the moon is getting a second chance for me. I really like that one. It's so funny that this is definitely Sonic because of the red shoes. It is very obvious that it is. It's so funny. Mace, welcome back. You know what would be really funny with the Yas Queen? If this had the tombstone on it, but Tom, you did not have the right sensitive humor here, which is why 8% of people voted for you. Sorry, next time, get him. I like those dice though. Yeah, but if he put Queen and then a tombstone, personally, that would have been nice. Yo, Kuro Sony, thank you for the 13 months. I appreciate you. Why is she suddenly talking in a Filipino accent? 30 more seconds. 30 more seconds. What's new, pussycat? That's so dumb. 20 seconds, chat. Me and the boys pissing on the moon. Yo, thank you for gifting a sub, Kuro. I appreciate you.
Winner.
Oh! Oh, chat.
Time for a training break.
It's fucking done. Okay, I'm so glad. That was probably the shittiest sub goal I've had to do so far. I took everybody's opinions, right?
Try not to screw this
fucking
up,
fantastic. Okay? I thought it was such a brilliant idea for me to grab all of chat's opinions and I go, you know what? You guys are so creative and brilliant. I'm going to drop all your guys' ideas on this fucking wheel. And I put them all on this goddamn list. Somebody said talking a Filipino accent for 30 minutes and I actually did it. Hype train, let's go. All right. Draw your on your device. Oh shit, we're drawing. Wait, fuck. Someone with a lot of money. Oh fuck. Fucking shit. Wait, no. No. I can't make a joke about gambling streamers because they're broke as fuck right now. I also want to do this. Right? This would be hilarious. It would make sense. But everyone's thinking the meta is switching over to YouTube now. So really, are they really getting rich? So I'm gonna do it anyway. That's what they love doing. They love running ad revenue so hard. Happy 2 years.
Time is about
happy 2 years. We did that.
Up.
Twitch people are broke. I thought they were rich. There are prompts. Yeah. Shout out to mirroring the logo. Oh my God, I did. Write something funny or clever or anything at all. Okay, chat. What can my brain possibly think of at this very fucking second? What is in the brain of BB Smalls? Oh my God, so fucking creative.
Time goes short, hurry up and finish already.
I should put hashtag FaZeClan.
As we approach the second gauntlet, the cruel winds of chance have switched around your drawings and slogans. May
choose
the spirits of humorous juxtaposition guide you.
Oh my God, put Dusty rest in peace, queen. This is it. Rest in peace, queen. Shit's so good. Why does Pepe look like he absolutely hates himself? That is my proud drawing. How do you play this game? Okay, so we get in a room, right? All of us here in chat, if we want to get in the room, and then we mix and match drawings and slogans and stuff. So my drawing and someone else's drawing got put into one, and then somebody submitted some slogans and that got put in here. My creation now gets submitted, and now everyone gets to vote on the fuck shit creation that I just made. Pepeana's 9 to 5. People pogs.
Feel good about that, hmm? Well, we'll see.
Okay, wait. What do we have? What do we have? Hold on, wait.
Versus.
Bring that nussy to me or LOL? Bring that nussy to me or LOL? Okay, hold on. This is cute, but I feel like I could find this t-shirt at Walmart. The bring that nussy to me, a little more original. I think I would go there. Moon chatter spotted. There you go. There you go. Nussy is a classic. Damn. Got fucking roasted. Just be funny, Fivehead.
Versus. Battle.
Oh, shit. Mecca. Yo, can we get some Weckas in chat? Hold on, that's five. That's... Hold on, wait, that's five spins real quick. Hold on. Hold on, goddamn, that's five spins. Thank you. Thank you for the 50 gifted. Weka's in chat, let's go. Bring that nussy to me wins again. Versus. Weka being a Chad. What a giga Chad. Bring that nussy to me or rest in pee. Chad. Do you have to play on the phone? No, it's PC. All you need to do is get on the website for Twitch. Or not Twitch. You just need to get on Jackbox.tv. But join the audience, Jackbox.tv, and then there's the room code. You guys can get that. He on eggs game mode? What? What does that mean? I feel like there's a meta I'm not understanding. I'm voting for the phone so you can. There you go. You can go on the phone and you guys can go on PC. Jackbox.tv. He's on eggs games mode? I feel like I don't get that meme. Did I miss it? Another boost in progress? Thanks chat for boosting.
Versus.
Rest in P or... Fuck you, mom. This is something that I said. I don't know, they're both kind of banger TVH. Both are kind of sick. Fuck you, mom. Wait, they're split. Yeah, let's go. Fuck you, mom was kind of good. I kind of take pride in this one because I didn't draw that. But I did write the fuck you, mom.
Attack.
I'm Rickle Pick. Okay, we get it. We get it. Rick and Morty's coming back. The fucking Szechuan sauce lovers are fucking back. Oh, God. I'm going to side with the fuck you, mom. That shirt actually looks fire, though. I feel like I could find the Rickle Pick one at Walmart. Oh, the audience saved us all. Damn, rest in peace, Donovan. Rip.
Versus.
Fuck you, mom, versus.
Fight each other.
Banger. Should've drawn Miz's face. Should've drawn Miz's face. Oh my God, I could not vote. But that is so good. That is so, not the Miz tweet. Hey, shout out to me for making that banger setup right there.
Winners.
I just kept typing a bunch of fuck shit, TBH.
So it's come to this.
And Mecca, thank you for subscribing again for 3 months. Spins, what did I win? RNG. RNG. Okay, let's do this. All streamers are shit people. Or, oh, I'm pissing on the moon. Shit, they're both pretty relevant. Sonic Frontier stuff is showing up, and the Mist Suite kind of bangs. I'm not gonna lie. I do agree to both of these. Oh, shit. That was so close, actually. That was so close. Gotta go with Sonic. Happy anniversary. Thanks, Jack.
Versus.
Bring that Missy or all streamers are shit people. I kind of know what I want real hard on this one. I love the Ussy jokes. Trust me. I say it all the fucking time. But having a bomb look at me in the nicest way possible. Also, I love the... I don't know what the fuck this is. But the top of it... Oh, that's a whole bomb. It just looks really cute. I think this one wins for me, personally. The Nussy! Alright. Shout out the Nussies.
I'm a shirt. Finally, a go-to shirt for date night. Look out, ladies.
Getting this shit printed. BB Smalls merch. Yo, Doc, welcome to the stream. Okay, tight. New players. All right, chat, good job. Champion, Shady Champ, shout out to you. Good job, you did it. Maze, thank you for resubbing for 2 months. I appreciate you. Let's do the spins, chat. Hold on, not this one. Okay, I owe you 5 spins, so we're gonna do 5 spins. I'll just bang to this music, bro, I don't care. We'll just go with it. Oh, Pokemon card? Oh, dude, I didn't know if that was gonna make me go on the other one. Okay, wait, we gotta get another pull. Oh, baby, let's go, Pokemon Pog. All right, chat. We're gonna hope that the luck of the draw this time is gonna be real good. Remove. All right, let's try this. BB, quick, take more RNG. All right, what do we get? No, we can't do, okay. Prank a random phone number? Oh, shit. Okay, chat. Oh, my God. This is insane. Hottie, thanks for stopping by. Fuck. Okay, let's do the Pokemon poll first, and then I'll go ahead and do that. Okay, chat. Next poll for the day. Prank call 911. What, so they can swap my house? Banger stream though, TBH, if I did that. Okay, remind me, chat, how it goes. I take off this one, I go 1, 2, 3, and then I think this one's the energy card. Take that off, put that there, and then it goes on the bottom. I hope I did that correct. I hope so. Okay, are you guys ready? I think I did it correctly. Yes, prank a scam. Okay. And then do I put it at the bottom, 3 from the back? Okay, I think, hold on, 1, 2, 3. I just wanna make sure I'm counting them correctly. 1, 2, 3, and then 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 8. Yeah, it should be. I think that's it. Okay, are you guys ready? How the fuck do you get texted by 911, bro? You don't like energy cards? I think you just take away the energy cards. Okay, you guys ready? Okay. We got a Baltoy, Gramble, Heatmore, Misharna, Graveler, Jigglypuff, all real cute, Durant, Pansier. Oh fuck. Minun and I did that right that time. What is this? Sandy Ghast? It's pretty shiny. It's real cute. This is what we got. Okay. Nice sandcastle. All right, we got a cool little sandcastle guy. I don't know, but it's shiny. I don't know. Okay, we're putting that away. I guess that's Pog. It's not like the best thing that I've gotten, but you know, better than the last pack that we opened because that shit was actual garbage. The last pack that we got, I don't think I even got any shiny, like, holo cards. Like, at all. Shit was just dog shit. Told you my RNG would work better? Yeah. Reverse holo. Okay. Put that one here to the side. Okay, now we gotta prank a random phone number. Oh! Jack, thank you so much for gifting 10 subs. Now we gotta do, I think, 4 more spins, right? 4 more spins. Another 10. Okay, we still gotta prank call a random phone number. Okay. Oh, okay. I'm gonna see if I can generate a random phone number. Okay. Generate a number phone number, or a random phone number. Okay. Select the state. Let's call someone from California. Call someone from LA. Let's call a random person from LA. All right. We just queued up a bunch of phone numbers from Los Angeles. I'm going to grab one of these things and we're gonna go ahead and give them a phone call. A scam center? Oh, calls Pokemon by accident. Okay, chat. Okay, so if you guys see, I pulled up a random LA California generator and I'm going to pick one of these. Okay, yep. Well, I'll go with the first one. It's just really big. I'll keep going down the list until somebody picks up, I guess. What's gonna be our little bit? What the fuck do we do? I don't do prank phone calls. Oh my god, I'm not 13 anymore, bro. I haven't done this shit. The last time I did this, it was really bad. Okay, if you call me, I'm saying some toss-breaking shit. Okay.
Your call has been...
Oh, that's a real phone number. That's a real phone number, too. Okay? Okay, okay, okay. Okay. All right. Next one. That didn't work. Okay, never mind. They don't want to pick up from me. Okay, hold on. Another one. What the fuck? We had one real number from this whole occurrence. Like, one. Hold on. Do you guys still hear the music? I hope you guys hear the music. There you go. Okay. You guys hear the music, right? Let me pick someone from the other side. Hello?
If you said
hold,
mistake, and trust. To continue in English, press 1.
What?
Chinese, press 2.
What? What did I call? What? Hold on. What did I call? What the fuck is this? What business did I call?
Our normal business hours are Monday through Friday, 9 a.m. to 8 p.m. Eastern Time.
Okay, well, I randomly called a person. I don't fucking know. Okay, let's try this again. Let's try a different place. I just need one person, man. Just one person needs to pick up. Just call Twitch.
The number you have reached is not in service.
Okay, we're just gonna call a place. Oh, what food place do I call, chat? What food place do I call? I have to call them and I have to prank call them. Holy shit, I have to do this. 2 years? Make it 2 years more? Let's go. Domino's? Oh, fuck me, bro. You can call- no, okay. We're calling Domino's. What am I ordering, chat? We're gonna do a Domino's prank phone call. What are you ordering? Call Taco Bell and ask if you have a working bathroom. Oh my god. Oh my god. Okay.
Your
Taco Bell's not picking up, chat. Taco Bell doesn't want me. Okay, fine. Wow, I can't believe it. Papa John's, I guess. Papa John's. Oh my fucking god. Let's call Papa John's. Someone just clocking into their fucking day job really gotta deal with my shit right now. Somebody's in the middle of making pizzas. Fucking goddammit.
Thank you for calling Papa John's. We're open and ready to serve you. Please listen carefully as our menu options have changed. Para Español, Presione 8. To check the status of your current order, please press 2. To place a new order, please press 3. For store. Your call may be recorded for quality and training purposes. Our goal is to provide best-in-class customer service. To help us improve, please take our one-question survey after placing your order.
Thank you for calling Papa John's. My name is Albert. Is this for carryout, delivery, or a plan ahead order?
This is going to be just an inquiry. I wanted to ask you guys if you guys at this location had a bathroom.
I would not be able to answer that question because we're at the call center, but I will transfer you.
I really have like a bowel issue, and I wanted to know if your guys is like little your Papa John's like usually have restrooms. I really just need to make sure that all the Papa John's that I go to have restrooms because my bowel issue.
Yeah, for sure, no problem. Well, as I said, I would be glad to help you with this, but I will have to transfer you to the store because we don't have that information.
So you guys don't have the bathrooms available?
No, I mean, we are the ordering call center. We are not at the store. So I will have to transfer your call to the store and they will give you that information because we don't know if they have or no bathrooms.
Is there anything that I can do right now? Because there's a Papa John's that I'm nearby, and I really need to use the restroom.
Yeah, sure. But just hang for a second. Right now, don't hang up on me. I will transfer you to them, and they will tell you if they have or not bathroom. So just hang up there.
Okay.
Just for a minute.
Yeah, my bowels are about to blow. Thank you.
Okay. Thank you.
All right. Oh my god, I was supposed to... I could not let him go through with that. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. This poor man was so fucking sweet. No, he did not deserve that. He did not deserve that. He was so nice. He tried so hard. That man needs a raise. I wish I got his name, and I'm like, hey, this guy did so fucking good. He really helped me. I kept wanting to say Lil John's instead of Papa John's. I don't know why. I hope that man succeeds at life. What a poggers moment. What a dub for humanity today. Holy shit. I did not expect to go into that call thinking that I was going to get any help. Probably made his day. What a fucking gigajad. Couldn't be Walmart call center employees. They could not, but a Papa John's. All right, we gotta do another spin. fucking hell. Invert controls on current game for an hour, but I don't have a game that I'm playing at the moment, and there's no controls. If I do land a game, okay, the next time that I play a game, I'm gonna write that down in my notes that I have to play inverted for an hour? What? I feel like it just hit me that it says for an hour. What the fuck? Tasks. All right, tasks that I need to do. Play a game inverted. That's insane. Oh, you guys don't see it. You guys don't see the wheel. Oh, my bad. Play Dokkan inverted. Okay, next. My bad. There you go. You're not showing the wheel. Okay, next. We spin. Oh, my fucking god. Draw something on paint. Where am I hearing music from? Where is music coming from? What?
Oh, it's the fucking game! I was like, where the hell is music coming from? There you go, now it makes sense. God fucking damn, that was so chaotic. Holy shit, draw something on paint. Okay, chat, give me your most... Give me what you guys want me to draw on Microsoft Paint. Give me your suggestions, I will take 10. Let's go ahead and drop this bad bitch out. Okay, draw a cat with a Glock. Three idiots. Okay. Okay. Says draw something. I'll draw the word. Eggman pissing on the moon. Okay, okay, okay. Draw a cat with a Glock. Okay, let's see. This motherfucker standing up straight. This should be already your first, like, hint that you're about to die. This fucker's standing straight, ready to kill. Little pew pew. I'm shaking still for some fucking reason. There you go. All right, chat. Now we got this guy. Okay. Now we have apparently the three idiots. Very wrong. This is 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 very wrong. Hold on. Fucked up. I fucked up. I fucked up. Oh, shit. Hold on. How do I make this bigger size? There you go. There you go. Man's doing the squats. There you go. He's doing big squats. He's lifting it. He's got good form. This is his legs. Actually draw Dotto's face now. Yeah, we can. Hold on, let's give him the good old hair. Dotto's got good hair. TBH. Dotto's got really good hair. Dotto looks great. There y'all go. Skinny like Dio. Okay, drawing them manga accurate. Okay, cool, nice. Okay, what else do we have? Chonker's cat. We did the Taco Bell bathroom. Hold on. Taco Bell logo if it was made by a three-year-old? Interesting. Draw a cat with a Glock. I don't know why the cat with a Glock is very interesting to me, but they're all for some reason at a Taco Bell. Let's not forget that they are currently at a Taco Bell. I don't even know what the fucking Taco Bell looks like. This is gonna be my most accurate representation of what I think a Taco Bell fucking Taco Bell logo looks like. And then, like, they're there. There you go. All this is going down at a Taco Bell, but specifically... I don't know where the hell else this could be. There you go. Speaking of Taco Bell and three-year-old, my three-year-old recognizes a Taco Bell before McDonald's. Shout out to you. That is definitely better. Do you have skip leg day? There you go. What a glorious painting that we've done so far, chat. Okay, how many spins do we have? Three more? What's the lore for the drawing? That's chat's creation. Draw the squad. Oh, that's cute. Do you guys think that I should draw like a legit cute one? Or should I just... No, you know what? Fuck it. We're adding to this fucked up picture. We're adding. We make this larger. We're gonna add to this shit. You wanna see me do it again? All right, chat. Let's go ahead and fuck this shit up even more. Okay. Over here. Hold on, wait. So we're missing like M, Senna. So we got the three idiots at Taco Bell. Okay. What do I do? What the hell? I feel like this cat would have to be fighting somebody. And if anybody, I think this cat would specifically be going toe to toe with another tall friend of mine. Throw in arms WWE style, bro. Just going in ham. All right, there you go. Thundershot versus the fucking cat with a Glock who's apparently standing on a stool. Which the cat is standing on the stool, and even with the stool is taller than guess who? None other than your favorite streamer. Hold on, wait. Let's draw her thing. Heck yeah, boys. Big fan of Cinebrit. Wonderful. And then, M at normal size, saying hi to Cinna. She's giving her a good wave. M is, hold on. We'll give M long, luscious hair. There you go. She's giving Cinna the good old hi. How are you? What's up? How's it going? There you go. And then this is obviously me. Whoa, you're so short. What the heck, Cinebrit? What happened to you? Why are you so small? Points at Cinna. Oh my God, what happened? All right, this is BB Smalls' manga accurate image, by the way. This is BB Smalls. There you go. We gotta make sure everyone knows that's BB. There you go, the red fucking hair. Very, very accurate, very distinction. Cinna POV. Easily your you starting soon screen. hold on. Hold on, let's see. What else is everyone doing? Hold on, we gotta get more people over here. Okay, in the back. Okay, we're gonna have a couch. All right, we got the boys hanging out back there. All right, this is the homie couch. This is where everyone sits down and hangs out. The living room if you must. All right, let's grab. Okay, hold on. We have our gamer friends. Oh, hold on, we gotta slap on his headband. Gotta get the glasses in there. Alrighty, sitting on the couch, playing the video games. That is none other than Hom BKE. Oh shit, that's backwards. That's fucked up. There you go. Hold on, another homie playing video games. Probably actually, hold on, wait. No, I know what he's doing. I know what he's doing. I know what he's doing. I know what this guy's doing. Let me remove this. He's not looking up. He's not even looking at video games. He's looking down. He's looking down at at his phone. He's like, hey, yo, how many super followers do I have today? He's like, how many people have super followed me on Twitter? That is Balvin right there. Real tight. I love it. I love Balvin. Draws hair. Hair. We'll give M some color in her hair too, because I feel like that's missing. All right, there you go. Some hair color there. Let's add Dion's hair. Color that real quick. I think Dotto needs some brown in there. Tight. Okay, nice. Tight. Look at that. Look at that. We got the homie squad. Look at that. What a poggers image. Miss Crepe. Okay, we need. Barry is an average sized human being. I'll put her over here. Oh, I know what she's doing. I know what she's doing. She's actually over here. I love her. Let's give her some pink hair. Gorgeous. Give her some pink hair. She's actually going fucking wild. Her legs are going everywhere on this goddamn dance pad. Cause she is a speedrunner. Speedrunning all the video games in the world. She's playing League. No, she's on a DDR pad, bro. Can you post a complete version? Loki, wanna make this my computer background? This is such a fucked up image. This is such an insanely fucked up image. Such an insanely fucked up image. There you go, chat. There you go. We'll do this. I could draw so many people on here. We could get Nana. We could get Diddy. We could get so many people on here, but this list could go on for on and on because squad is pretty big. It's so good. If you guys want this, I'm going to drop this on the Discord. All the squad fans are like, oh, this shit's fucking poggers. Let's go ahead and drop this under here. Under creatives. Boom! The squad. There it is, chat. Do you guys want to go save that image? It is under creatives. Hell yeah. Okay, chat. How many spins do we have left? Hold on, Steven, do you know, or any of my mods know, how many spins we have left? Okay, I think two. Do one. What's next? Three? Shit, dude. Ah, oh, play a game blindfolded. Fuck this, dude. No! That is officially the canon main cast. Everyone left out, please, at BB Smalls. No! I had too many people. Everyone else is, like, also in there. I didn't draw Lotus. I didn't draw Nano. I didn't draw Diddy. I love all of them, but I could have just kept going on and on and on. Moon. Everybody, bro. There's so many people. I promise you, bro. Okay, we gotta just keep going. Okay, I gotta put blindfold at a game. All right, chat, so I have to invert my controllers and I have to be blindfolded. This is fucking stupid. That is actually wild. To combine, that is just nonsense in a game. Okay, wait. We already did this one. I gotta remove this. We already did that. One or two more spins, chat. Two more spins. Oh, another Pokemon pool? Oh, shit. There it is. Pokemon pool. Another one. We get that one. All right, chat. Let's go. Elden Ring blindfolded? Fuck, dude. Okay, chat. Opening the next pack. Play a horror game blindfolded. Okay. Remove the top. One, two, three, put that down at the bottom, and then we put the top one, get the energy. Okay, are you guys absolutely fucking ready for this shit? Everyone share your RNG, please. Prage for RNG. I think I got the correct, yeah, I think I got it all, I think. Charizard energy, okay. Are you guys ready? Prage in chat. Prage in chat. Are you guys ready? Are you guys ready? Hold on. RNGesus. We have Masharna. Graveler. Shelder. Caterpie. Drillbur. Shinx. Baneary. Yvetlol? Heatmore? And, oh! Zorua! Oh! Oh! Oh shit, the mic broke. Hi. There you go. I was saying that chat, my polls before were absolute dog shit. I'm so glad that you guys shared your RNG with me. We're good? Thank you. We're good, chat. All right, let's see what else we get to do. Remove this one. Oh. Oh, another one? Oh, another one! Let's go! Let's fucking go! I love BB so much. Thanks. Might need some RNG back for my gacha games. Okay, I got you some good ones. Okay, another one. Okay, chat. More RNG on the line. Let's do this shit. I can't believe I would get that 2 times in a row. Oh, okay. Okay, pulling it out, taking that off. Okay. You getting a GX this time? I would hope so. Okay, are you guys ready? Are you guys ready for this shit? Okay. Oops. Oh, mic broke again, my bad. There it is, Totodile. Baneary. Clobopus? Tynamo? I've never seen this little shit. Oh. Oh, I shuffled it wrong. Oh my God. And then I got this and these ones. I fucking shuffled them wrong, my bad, again. But we got another one of these little guys, and a Corsola and an Eevee. Eevee's a little shiny. No, you didn't. What do you mean I didn't? Wait, what? You shuffled it right? Oh, okay, nice. There he goes, and there's the Eevee. Oh, I got these little guys. I just realized I got this one at the end. Zora's best first form. Those are good too. Okay, I got these guys. And then, a little shiny Eevee! Little hollow Eevee. Really cute. The shiny card you get is supposed to be the last card you pull. Oh, I see. Okay, gotcha. So it was right. I'd never know which one is what. All right. Pretty solid. Perfect. Look at us, chat. Look at us. Oh, such good RNG. That shit feels so good to spin this wheel. All right, now we close this out. If you guys want more pulls, we gotta get the 10 subs. You guys remember when when the golden Pokemon came out? I did not. Okay, if you guys want to, I think you need 10 gifted subs for me to spin the wheel. But, what are we on, 150? Fucking shit. Oh my God, we still have to do this. Okay, what are we doing? We did push-ups. Oh, I have to do a purity test, laugh or lose challenge, scary game. Oh, there you go. There's a game that we have to do. We have to do a scary game blindfolded and reversed. Okay, I don't... Reversed the controllers for an hour. That sounds insane. And then prank call a friend is what we have to do. Cuphead on a fight stick. Oh, we hit that. Okay, chat. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Let's do it. Purity test. Let's put this on the line. You guys cannot judge me. You guys cannot judge me. Rice purity test. I have not taken this test in maybe a year. Oh my fucking god. Oh shit. How do you play a horror game blindfolded? I don't know. Okay, chat. My slut era consists of holding hands romantically, being on dates. Okay. Apparently, I'm gonna be doing the rice purity test right now. So, 0 is the lowest score you can get. You have to be extremely fucked up for you to get a 0 on your purity test. So, the higher your number is, the more pure you are. The lower your number is, the less pure that you are. Okay, chat, so we're gonna be figuring out how pure BB Smalls is, and I will answer this as truthfully as possible. Okay, if you guys want to, go ahead and take this with me. Here you go. Chat, I think, remembers my score from last year because I apparently had such a heinous low number. Here you go. Okay. Have you ever held hands romantically, been on a date, been in a relationship? Dance without leaving room for Jesus is a wild way to say that. Kissed a non-family member. Okay, when they first put this in, BDSM test over the purity test. I do like the BDSM test. Very interesting. You know what? We'll put that in there. BDSM test. We'll put that in there. Okay. Let's see. Where is it? Where's the purity test? There it is. Okay. When they put non-family member, I think I like batted an eye. That looked really weird. Kissed a non-family member on the lips. I love how it's amazing that they just exclude family members. Like, even if you are in a relationship with your family member, that shit just does not count. Shout out to you. French kissed in public, French kiss on the neck, kissed horizontally. What that means is you're laying down. Given or received a hickey, kissed or been kissed on the breast, kissed someone below the belt, kissed for more than 2 hours consecutively, played a game involving stripping. No. Wait. Okay. Seen or been seen by another person in a sexual concert. Okay. Uh-huh. Yup. Uh-huh. Fucked up for this. I was young at a long time ago when I was really young. Yes. Yes. Been walked in. Yes. Kicked out a man. Ingested alcohol in a non-religious context. Played a drinking game. Been drunked. Fake sobriety. Had severe memory loss, used tobacco, marijuana. Used a drug stronger than marijuana? No. No, not meth. Been sent to the office or principal or dean for a disciplinary infraction? I think so. Oh, we start over the music. Been put on disciplinary probation or suspended. I was young. Disciplinary probation for like 2 days. Urinated in public, gone skinny dipping. Shrieking. Seen a stripper. Police call on me. No. Yes. No. 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 Yes. Oh no. Yes. 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 69. 10. 10 more times? Is this asking how many times I have? Yeah. 4 or more positions. I think it gets boring after like 2, 3. With a stranger or person you met within 24 hours. Within 24 hours? No. With in a motor vehicle, outdoors, in public, swimming pool or hot tub, not belonging to your bed. Oh my God. While you or your partner's parents were in the same home, with a non-participating third party. No. Join the Mile High Club. I just found out that this meant like you did it on a plane. I don't even get on planes. Participated in a booty call. Okay. Traveled 100 warm miles for the primary purpose. No, that's one thing. That's the thing. You can go somewhere and hope for something else. But for the primary purpose, I think that no. Had sexual intercourse with a partner with a 3 or more age gap difference. 3, I think, is one. Yeah. Virgin. Yes. No, 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 no. Distinct acts of sexual intercourse with 2 or more people. Man. Sexual intercourse with 5 or more partners. Photographed or filmed during sexual intercourse. My God. All right. Now let's check. That score really did go down. I was 23 last year. It's now 19. Yeah, I got a 9. I got a 19. Oh my God. I got a 90, let's go! Yeah, let's go, Bibithi. Chat, I've lived my life. I've lived my life. 26, what's the difference? What did you do in the last year? Apparently I was a 23, 19, 20, 21. Some of those got checked, and I remember after I said, oh. Finian and I were like right there with each other, 94 gang. Man, Mikey man, thank you for the follow, welcome in. How does this work? You check off everything that you've done. I got 100. Aw, look at you. You're a good person. I got a 90. Look at you. I got a 91. Let's go. I'm so happy for you guys. Look at you guys. I'm so proud. A 19. I'm just a fucking degenerate. I am truly a degenerate. Wait, do I have anything? I don't think I have anything that'll make you guys compel me. Too bad, Steven. I know you were trying to compel me earlier. Oh, I do. The Monka Christ. I have kids, bro. I can't score high. That's true. You by default are ranked high on sex if you guys have children. It's an absolute lie. I feel like she's being condescending towards my 91. I think that your 91 is great. I think you are a great person. I don't think anything wrong of you. How are people getting over 20? I don't know. You shouldn't be happy for me. I ran from the gods that caught them on me, had them question me. I broke into a school. Oh no, you should get therapy. That's what you should do. There you go. 19, unless 9 they got is the wildest shit on the list. Yeah, no, I personally, that's, I can't believe it got lower. 19 Smalls. Baby Smalls number 19. Fuck yeah. All right, chat. I don't think I have any more spins left. What did I have to do? I had to play a scary game. Oh yeah, that's what I had to do. I was looking at this. Laugh or lose challenge. Scary game. Prank call a friend. Okay. Laugh or lose challenge. Here's what I'm gonna do, chat. I cannot laugh, because if I laugh, I have to gift a sub. So every time I laugh, I have to gift chat a sub. Same thing for the cringe challenge. I believe that's also going to be if I laugh or if I cringe or what is it? I don't know what the fuck this was. I don't remember what I did for cringe challenge. If I cringe hard enough, I have to stay there. But if I cringe too hard and I leave, then I have to give subs. There you go. Honestly, when I get married, this number is dropping to at least 50. That happens to so many people. Like, once you stay in a committed relationship with somebody, that number plummets. Because it's just like, you're just down to do absolutely anything. Or if I get a GF, it'll probably drop. Yeah, no, that's the thing. You just get in more relationships as you get older. Like, I think that's what it is. It's just your experience with other people. So you're fine. It doesn't need to be any lower right now. I'm 26, and that number dropped to 8, I think, 19. Last year, I was 25. It was 23. So periodically throughout my life, that number just gets smaller and smaller. How do I submit video for the funnies? You have to drop it to the... right here. What is it? Laugh or lose videos. Okay, all these videos over here. Let's make sure that it's all good. Okay, chat. Let's go look at some funny videos. Every time I laugh, I lose. And you guys have to give subs. I'm gonna start tallying them. I'm gonna do my gosh darn best to not laugh. What counts as a laugh, chat? Okay, what I will be okay with is if I do like... As long as nothing emits from my mouth, like a... That's a laugh. That is indeed a laugh. Is a laugh. Laughing out of my teeth is a laugh. If I stay quiet, I'm good. Okay, chat? Let's make this happen. All right. Let me change the screen real quick. This is sick. This is really cute. Is this supposed to make me laugh? Or is this just cute? The music just getting so much more escalated. It's the no smoking above for me. Look at this badass. I'm waiting for some fuck shit to happen at the end of this. And if not, you better be glad that this isn't a ban your video and ban you if you're not funny. Oh my fucking god, it is. Oh my fucking god. Okay, next one. Here's the other video, chat. Apparently this one's supposed to be funny. Oh, let me start this one over. This is my everyday life, bro. Having 8 cats was not it. That is actually fucked up. I probably would be so pissed. My cat already does shit like this. I almost thought that it was gonna drop the whole thing. That was gonna be absolutely fucking wild. All right, next video.
We're interrupting our schedules for the following announcement. Buckingham Palace has announced the death of Her Majesty Queen Elizabeth II.
I love this combo. I definitely have heard this, and I think I've played this on stream. Love this. Love this. Love that. Love that combo. Shout out to the Queen Lizzie. Okay, next. Next video. Apparently, this is also supposed to be funny. Okay.
Welcome to the first.
Okay, let's start over.
Class, welcome to the first day. Right off the bat, who's got some questions?
Hi, yeah, is there?
Yes, there was two. The first one, Science 1000, at about $80. The second one is Land, Nature, and Water for about $400. I know, I know.
Are they mandatory?
No, the first one is not mandatory, but the second one is. Just to make it easier, you guys can pay me directly, okay? Any other questions?
Hi, sorry. I'm an international student.
Don't care, but keep going.
And I just moved here, and I won't be able to afford a laptop at the moment.
Mandatory. Any other questions?
Yeah, is there any other requirements for the course?
Great question.
No, guys, cringe is not for submission.
I don't see any talking, whispering, sleeping, druggies, losers, virgins. I will not tolerate this in my class.
Hi. I still won't be able to afford a laptop.
Oh, shit. Well, you broke, huh? What's this, a condom, huh? You
don't got a damn, this is calling me out, bro. You?
Huh? Who's this?
That's my mother.
All right, good enough. I'll get you a laptop, but expect interest, okay? Now, class, if you fail to take the test, I do take bribes, okay? If you want the material for the midterm, you will need to get the final book. It is free, plus shipping, $600. Mm. Welcome to college. I will need to see you after class.
Oh, no, I
mandatory.
That shit's actually just real. That shit is just actually unfortunately real. Do you know how many times I've actually had real professors do this legit shit right here? They make you actually buy their fucking book. And it is a mandatory thing. Shit will make no goddamn sense. Okay, next. Look at him go. Happy for him. Looks like he's thriving. Okay, next. I was so fucked up. This is so fucked up. That one was so close to getting me. That one was so close. There are some things about that when it was just so casual. It just went and sprayed. Something about that just lost it. Like, I almost did. TK, good night. I'll be here tomorrow, I guess. All right, let's go. Next one. Y'all are disappointing me with these videos? I know. Okay. Oh, does this not have audio? Oh, my fucking God. I'm not trying to report this one. There it is. Okay, let's try it again.
Somebody once told me the world.
What a banger. Those are probably some really sweet kids. This is definitely something I would enjoy. Okay. Is this the one where the camera person got beat? Yeah. That is the one. I do remember this video. Banger video. Banger video. Next. That's okay. That's really funny. The only reason to explain why this is funny is because puto in the Tagalog language is a dessert. It's literally a dessert because it's like, what is it called? It's like bread. Hold on. It looks like this. It's so fucking good. But obviously, that's not what it means in every language. So that's why that's pretty funny. That was a banger. That was a banger. Oh, that was the same one. Banger, banger, banger. Next one.
A common misconception is that us alphas can't take a joke. That's totally wrong. I can take a joke, but I can't take disrespect masked as a joke. So I was in Atlanta buying 50 BMWs for each of my supermodel girlfriends, and as I was signing the check, I dropped the pen. The pen bounced. The dealer made a joke saying, I hope the check doesn't do that, insinuating that I don't have enough funds in my account. Now, I didn't get mad. I knew it was a joke. I can handle being roasted. Sadly, his family couldn't. I went to his house with his wife and children inside, and I put the place up in flames. His family spent the entire week in the ICU, but like my check, they didn't bounce back. A common misconception is that us alphas can't take a joke.
Man, Giga Chad. What a Giga Chad. Next. That one is great.
I brought home a dog. I found it in the woods. It's kind of ugly, but I like it. Can we keep it? Hey, guys, look at the new dog I found.
You found a dog? Oh, my God, look at it. It is a new dog.
Such a cute little guy.
I'm a pit bull.
Did you see the new dog that I brought home from the woods?
Not a dog, man. Oh, he's cuddly.
He's really aggressive. I don't think he's a dog. I think we should take him back to the woods, guys. Okay, get down. Time to get down. Oh, Jesus.
It's so fucking cute. Honestly, that was just adorable. Shout out for making my day. Next one. So good. This one's actually really good. This dog really going through, bro. It's the way that this dog can just sit up so nicely. Just so organized. Just chilling. He really just chilling for real. All right, next one.
Can we skip to the good part?
What in the Bible Belt kind of name is that?
What?
Where did you do your market research? In the Deep South?
What did I miss?
What in...
What? What?
What in the Bible Belt kind of name is that? Where did you do your market research? In the Deep South? Just say it out loud.
No, what in the fuck? Oh my God. Oh my God. Oh my God.
You want to go to the skate park and just shoot everybody there? Oh
my God.
This game makes me want to go to the skate park and just shoot everybody there.
This is just an average fucking COD lobby, bro. This is truly just the fucking depths of what the internet can do. This is average shit. Classic.
Damn, lock screen, you guys are getting pretty serious.
Yeah, dude,
it's
just a lot of fun.
Dude, who is that? I thought she just left.
Your phone's blew it.
What? No way. This guy. Damn, lock screen, you guys are getting...
Cuz there's like five different ways and options that you can change. Oh, a Giga Chad. What a Giga Chad. Honestly, Giga Chad's in chat. Hold on, this is the meta. This is the fucking meta now, chat. This is truly the meta now.
Yeah, it's just a lot of fun.
Who is that? I thought she
that
just
is.
Left.
Your home's blew it.
What? No.
There. Oh my God. What a Giga Chad. Man. Okay. Next. What's this? Oh my God. A Valorant clip. What? In a plus one. Oh man, Sag. Homie's just throwing now. Oh, big Sag. Oh, fuck. That's sad. Okay, next one. Was this that one? Oh, yeah. Banger. Next. All right, we got some more clips here to try to make me laugh. So far, none of them have budged. This guy popped off. This guy popped off hard. We paid someone on Fiverr to make us a commercial, a Windows commercial. This is banger at Windows. Yeah. That's so good. This is just a banger. Fiverr people deserve so much more. Honestly, they be working too fucking hard. Okay, next.
Oh, you touched my tra-la-la. My ding ding dong.
Somebody put fucking googly eyes on their fucking eggs, bro, and thought that this would slap. They put some fucking googly eyes. And they said, this is going to be a banger. And it did. 345K. Nice. Oh, my God. Next. Oh, that's the same one. That's the same one. This one?
This ended up on your For You page. Or, if somebody sent this to you, there's a message you need to hear.
You know what? That was a very important message. For You page.
Or...
Also, those do look like eggs more than they are pancakes, but I could be wrong. It was excellent. Yeah. Yeah, that joke went right along with how I felt about that. No. What is this? Oh, no, oh, my God. What is this?
The One Piece is real. The One Piece is real. The One Piece is real.
Oh my fucking lord. Oh my god. I needed that to play at her funeral. TBH. Alright, next.
Oh boy, smooching time.
Classic. Love that video. Such a good video. Okay, next one.
Hey, it's me, Sonic the Hedgehog.
It's me, Tails.
You get no bitches.
What the fuck?
Absolutely none.
I'm sorry.
Even if you did, you'd have no idea what to do with them.
That did some indirect damage. That did some indirect damage. I am hurt.
Robin, why are you always trying to tear us down?
Who?
I'm talking to you.
Cares.
Real mature. What are you, two?
No, but I have two legs.
You think I wanted this?
You think I care?
Damn! God damn! Robin, why are you treating us like this? Aren't you supposed to be the leader?
Aren't you the team pet?
What did you say?
Down, boy. Sit.
Robin, I'm about to break every bone in your body.
Like how I broke Tara's back?
Damn! Aw, oh, shit. Personally, I wouldn't take that. That's just me, though.
Robin's getting really hard to look at you. It should be easy. You only have one eye.
Robin, you're taking it too far. Seriously, Robin, that's enough.
That's enough forehead.
Why are you being like this?
Why does your skull keep growing?
God damn! Robin, why did you even make this team?
Did it for the hoes.
Robin, you get no bitches. Why would you think you get bitches?
I think he's cute. See? Hoes.
You're disgusting. How do you think Batman would act if he saw you like this?
I don't know. I'll ask him. Dad, how do you feel about me?
I'm proud.
Thank you, Papa.
Love you, son.
You guys are weird.
You have no toes.
Shit!
Oh, man. What's going on over here?
Oh, shit. It's Mr. Mid. At least my name's not Dick. At least my fist's not trash.
I'm sorry. I didn't hear you. Your mom and dad's pack is too loud right now.
Damn! God damn!
I'm surprised you're talking to me and not sitting in Slade's lap. Don't sit here and act like Batman won't replace you like an iPhone. Ugh, stop talking. Your breath smells like Slade.
Damn! God damn!
Oh my god, I was fighting for my life to not laugh. That was actually incredible. Shout out to whoever made this. Holy fuck. Oh my god, everybody was fighting. Okay, now we got videos. Hold on, let's...
Twizzlers.
Oh, shit in hell. Hold on. Now we gotta move over to the videos over here.
I love Twizzlers.
He's big into the Twizzlers. The fuck does that mean?
Anything that's long and delicious.
Settle down!
You know what? Kind of spitting.
A jak ty w ogóle masz na imię? Nie chciałbyś zostać na śniadanie?
A gdybym to ja zajął twoje miejsce?
What?
Nie parkuj na miejscach.
What? This is actually insane. That is actually insane. Oh shit. Oh shit, that was a hard fall. I have to see that again. I had to take that technique. I have to take that technique. So smooth, so slick. Oh, and then he caught his own fucking foot and then dropped. Oh, rest in peace, brother.
Most dangerous animal on this planet. A violent creature filled with hateful thoughts and a lust for blood. teeth like razors to suck the meat from your bone.
This is really good. Can't agree. My cats are fucking vicious.
Baking soda into ketchup.
So ketchup shooter.
This thing literally squirts.
Let! This new ketchup you got, what's wrong with it? I'm trying to put it on my glizzy.
What's wrong with the ketchup,
Sam?
Because it's normal ketchup.
Please, I just need help.
What do you mean help?
Oh,
no.
The way...
Hey, what? What's wrong with you?
The way I knew... I'd be heated. I'd be so mad, bruh. She was just trying to help. Hobie was probably just relaxing, and then BF is like, hey, I need help with this. She was just doing a nice little service, bro. I feel so bad.
I promised Maria to get revenge. You're wrong, Shadow. That image playing over and over in your head like a GIF, it's not the truth.
It's pronounced GIF.
Huh?
.GIF, like the peanut butter. The creator said so.
That's dumb. It's graphics interchange format.
The P in JPEG stands for photographic, but I bet you don't say JFEG.
P on its own isn't pronounced like F. That's totally different.
It's exactly the same.
Name one word that starts with G pronounced like J.
Gentrification.
Shoot, should have thought of that. I was just in San Francisco.
For your logic to be consistent, you'd have to say scubba or lasir.
Yeah? Well, you'd have to say JPEG. Wait, laser is an acronym?
Light amplification by stimulated emission of radiation.
Huh, didn't know that. You're still wrong, though.
You just hate me because I'm right.
I just hate you in general.
You mean in general?
Yeah, I am going to kill you!
Damn. Oh my god, how did we end up here? Jesus, fuck. Okay, banger video. All that does make sense. All right, next. Pushing? What? And kept it pushing. Holy shit. God damn.
No!
That one almost actually got me. Something about that was really funny. I don't know what the fuck it was. Look at you go. All right, banger. Okay, this just dropped right now. Wait, this one. Oh, we already watched this one. Okay, the last one for the night. Wow, what in the goddamn fuck was that? Wow, that was actually insane. I don't know how I feel about that at all. I don't know what the fuck I feel. Anyway, chat, nobody made me laugh. That was unlucky. There are a couple that made me almost laugh. Wait. Last one. Joey dropped this one. This should be a banger. I love this video. I think, Joey, if I didn't see this, beforehand, I think I actually would have lost it. I replayed this video a couple times beforehand. This video did send me. This is really good. Ooh, Joey, I'm fighting for my life. Ooh, Joey, I'm fighting for my life. That is so good. That is so good. It's this guy. I love that video. Oh, God. Oh, my God. I'm afraid of nature now. I don't know what to say, but not funny. Sad. Chat, it's okay. I believe you guys can be funny one day. One day you guys will pick up the good old funny genes and everything's going to be fantastic. I have faith. Feels refreshing, man. Yeah, better luck next time. We'll get him next time. GG's, chat. I love him. I follow him. All right, chat. What do we have next? God damn. What do we have going on? Let's pull up. Oh, hold on. Let me grab this. Oh, not my fucking purity score. No. God damn. All right. We have... Scary game. All right, let's do this. No funny? No, no one gets to be gifted a sub because I did not lose. It had to have been just so funny. Like, I don't know if I have a sense of humor or if I don't know if I'm stoic, but it's hard to make me laugh. If you guys want to go ahead and maybe try again next time, we'll try again next time. Join the Discord, drop some funny videos. We'll stock them up if you guys are interested in doing more. Here's what I'll do. Here's the line, okay? I'm gonna drop a line. And then you guys, if you guys want to, the next time we do this, drop all these funny videos down here. You guys can drop as much as you guys want. So the next time we do this, I'm trusting that you guys have a better sense of humor. Hopefully. Okay. Next. Love the challenge. I'm going to go ahead and hold you guys up to being funny. Now we're going to play a scary game. And apparently I have to play this game with inverted controls and blindfolded. I'm gonna go ahead and meet in the middle because the blindfold did not have a time on it, and the other one had an hour of, which I think is gonna be just really tough and hard for us to just kind of find entertaining. I took that exactly what the chatter said, and I grabbed the it's gonna take an hour, which I didn't think would probably be a long time. I think 30 minutes for talking in an accent was kind of crazy. So we're gonna do something different, chat. We're gonna do maybe about 10 minutes. We'll meet in the middle. We'll make it so that I get blindfolded for 10 minutes and then the other 10 minutes will be reversed. Reverse controls. That's what we'll do. Okay, chat. So I'm gonna play a scary game. So if you guys are light of heart, not really the best people to take scary stuff, feel free to step out. That's tight. Or you cannot be built bitch like me, and we go through this together. Give yourself the challenge of sitting through a BB Small stream while she plays. Oh. Oh. Hold on. Display settings. I'm gonna put this as the main. There you go. Let's put this here. I'm gonna close out. Where's the game? Oh. Where's the game? Oh, it's there. Hold on. I'm gonna shut it off, and then I'm gonna re-put it in again. It's been 3 hours and a half almost. Night, Kyoko. Thanks for stopping by. What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? What are we doing? Ah, this game. All right, let's put it out. Oh, why the fuck is it still there? Okay, whatever, I guess. Fucking weird. Switch. All right, can you guys see it, chat? Let me know. Wait, hold on. Let me hide that. There you go. All right. Is that good? Can you guys hear it? You guys probably can't hear it. Let me check wavelength. I sees it. I think you guys probably won't be able to hear it. Let's put this through the system. All right, now can you guys hear it? Now can you guys hear it? What are you about to experience is based on real pair. I didn't even read the screen. Real paranormal events, research of the occult. Why did you close on me? What? Oh, my man Mike, thank you for the gifted sub. I appreciate you. Why'd the game just crash on me? Why? I didn't deserve that. Okay, we're gonna try again. We are gonna try one more time. Okay, we're good, All right, if any of my mods could change the game, that'd be tight. Has shown heightened moments of emotion such as fear can encourage the manifestation of hauntings. If after playing this game, you experience abnormal happenings around your home or have sudden changes in behavior of yourself or your loved ones, reach out immediately to your local church and paranormal investigators. This is kind of fucked up. What? How does the game do that? Okay, full screen. Let's take this off real quick. I'm gonna move it here. Oh, psh,